Are you already clicked into a lobby, or?
No.
Oh, okay. It says the map that we're going to is Santa's workshop, by the way.
I have to repair my fucking external storage before I can play Killing Floor.
Why?
Why didn't you tell us?
I don't know, it just stopped.
Nobody's watching my live.
How long is that gonna take, Sin?
Like a second.
Oh my god, Sam, that's a second I'm never gonna have again. Oh my god.
The fucking
TikToker said hi.
TikTok?
I hate TikTok. And it's filth. Fucking TikTok, dude, yikes.
Dude, Jake Goddix with the muscles. Damn.
Oh, I just got a snap from Cody Lavin. That's so weird.
That's insane.
Uninstall Snapchat.
I'm not going to.
Do it.
Okay, Gabe, I guess I have to now.
Do it.
You have to.
Okay, I find new game because Sam is slow and
no,
dumb.
No, I'm coming in right now. I'm coming in right now.
It's too late. We're going to prison. We're going to prison. Prison.
Are we starting Zed team first?
Prison. Prison.
Jonathan, are you getting on?
Prison. Prison. Oh, guys, prison. The game theorists. Prison. Prison. Oh, prison. We're going to prison. Yeah.
Yeah. I can't
yeah.
Join you now.
Prison. Yeah.
Oh, let's just leave this.
Okay, that's a good point.
Oh yeah, and they have a.
Going to prison. Yeah. Going to prison.
This looks like an AIDS lobby.
Never going to prison. To prison. To
also,
prison.
I think I permanently fucked up my thumbs.
Because you tried to pop it? Because you tried to pop your thumbs when they were swollen? Is that why?
No, that always works. I think I was just holding them inward more, so now my left thumb is tilted inward.
Okay, Daisy. Don't hate on JoJo. That's too far.
That was really mean. Let me tell you a story, Daisy, okay? I started watching it. Ironically, I started watching it to make fun of JoJo, and then I actually liked it, and I felt terrible about it, and now I don't feel terrible about it, because I think it's a good show.
It's a good ass show.
Of course, it has some really annoying fans, like Gabe. Gabe is really annoying.
Absolutely. Gabe's a little bitch. We all hate him. But JoJo is good.
Mister,
y'all hate on everything I do. I think I deserve this one. Yeah, you deserve all the hate coming to you, a fucking TikToker. Oh my god.
Okay, so I was dead.
I wouldn't do it.
Oh my god, I am a starting commando in boss wave.
Or do we just
Cody,
hate on
my head?
TikTok.
You know the glitch where you see
Dude,
your head.
I'm a starting bug. What do you want? Fuck.
We're
patriarch already.
Ooh, we are boned.
Sharky 69.
We are extremely boned. Cody, I have the glitch where I just see my head running in front of me, and you just can't see where your bullets are going.
Shitter.
I guess I got this for a reason. I haven't been on floor in so long.
It's your Reddit karma, that's what's stopping you. Full disclaimer, I'm not a Redditor, I fucking hate Redditors.
I'll just watch the stream.
Wait, did you die already?
No, I just didn't ready up
I can't
in time.
See where I'm shooting. I just can't. I don't. I can't see my screen. Team shot. There's enough of us to team.
Did everybody lose? Am I the only one watching our stream?
Nah, who cares? I'm getting beat to death. Yep. Well, I'll watch the stream as well, because I'm dead
if
now.
If there's any chatters in chat, please
Oh, he one tap, babe.
Yeah, Patriarch does
okay.
that.
Okay, Daisy's still watching.
Oh my god, fucking TikToker, Jesus Christ.
I would like to clarify, don't hate on everything you do, just the TikTok.
Just TikTok, because TikTok is disgusting. Lucker, who's... Oh, Lucker is here.
It says we only have viewers.
Cody.
One viewer, Cody. But obviously we have three.
Cody,
so.
Do I cite the ancient texts in the chat?
Wait, you like K-pop,
You like K-pop? Okay,
oh,
dude, you're actually gross.
Cody, do I cite the ancient texts
yes.
that were once in your Twitch chat? We lost one.
No, don't do that, my. Gabe, it's not funny.
Oh, wait, you have your side thing. Never mind. Why do you have your side thing?
Because I'm sick like that.
You just use your phone, the side things.
Then I'm just better.
That thing is This is my opinion on K-pop. I think it's a
decent genre, just the fans are fucking AIDS.
I think the fans are AIDS until it comes to unifying for a social justice movement, then somehow they got it on lock. But like, but then they try to cancel Joji, and it's like, where the fuck are you going?
That was a little bit annoying.
Like, I can commend a K-pop fan if they actually enjoy it and they aren't an idiot. Like, if they're just annoying, if they're really annoying, that they set, like, a very bad example for everyone else who enjoys K-pop, and that's a shame. But I also hate all K-pop fans because of them.
I don't think there's anything with liking K-pop, you know, it's just like in any other sort of pop.
Exactly.
You can do it, it's just happens to be in Korea. You can like K-pop,
but if you spam fan cams, you're an idiot. I hate you.
I agree. No, if you spam fan cams, please leave.
Oh my god, if you spam fan cams on like a...
It was K-pop stans canceling Joji. It was like two of them. There were like two K-pop stans. Out of all of the millions of them, it was like two that were just like, let's cancel Joji.
And the only reason it was trending was because people were like...
making fun of it, yeah.
Yeah, I was staring at the crowd.
Joji's Filthy Frank?
There's no way. There's absolutely no way.
This is my final opinion on K-pop. I think,
more like K-poop. Alright, done.
Bye, Luke. No. I think the K-pop stars have... I feel so bad for them. Because, like, they're pretty much just slaves to their company. You know, the people who pretty much just own them, you know? And that sucks! You know, they're not allowed to be in relationships or pretty much do anything.
What?
They just have to sing and dance.
Quick non-depressing side note. Dude, what's up with this dude's ping? What the fuck?
Oh boy. Boy.
Boy, you don't want to be sad all the
time. He only has 84. He's just jumping around.
Yeah, but he's like... moving like a what the fuck.
He's doing the
on?
Hip, oh my god, he's hippity hoppity with his hemoglobin.
Oh, never mind, dude, the demo with 184. No, dude, Dr. Yarman, what the fuck, he's got 284
ping. What's that word? Facts. I always speak facts.
FDA. I have 7 kills in Warzone right now. Kinda goaded.
Hi, Jonathan. Oh, we have 2 field medics left? Oh, we're fine.
They're beefy boys.
Field medics are old.
He's red and this guy's top.
The Milo will not be televised.
Wait, was it like the Freddy Gibbs? Oh, Manny. I was like, I saw the Manny thing and I was like, Freddy Gibbs, Freddy Gibbs. No, it's just.
Hey, how much health this dude got left?
I'm just. If the Patriarch was to lose to anybody, it would be 2 field medics. Both super high prestige, you know, it makes sense.
High prestige field medics. Go to group.
Let's see if this level...
This guy's on my friends list.
Oh, nice. Wait, is he level 6 or level 5 prestige?
This guy's level 5 prestige.
That's max. But... okay.
I hate
the prestige symbols are so confusing.
He's making it really sad.
He's not making... oh, yeah.
What's it like not being televised?
Idiot.
What's it like? Opinions?
Okay, so if I start crying,
I'm gonna cry.
If, Sam, if you start crying, I'll give you a big old wet old kiss on the mouth. A big wet, sloppy one.
Hold up, Alidity speaking. Guys.
She speaks. Oh, are we playing instruments now? Is that what we're doing?
No.
Is that what we're doing?
Yeah, I actually believe that.
Guys, it's a liberty moment. It's a liberty moment. If no one else votes, my vote's gonna win.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. It's broken, Sam.
It's broken. Sam, please. Sam, please.
Sam, it actually won't let us vote.
No, no, Sam. No. Sam, please.
No, no, wait, wait, wait.
It actually breaks it, Sam.
It's not.
It actually breaks it.
Sam,
no one else has voted.
We're not.
No, Sam,
I'm trying
it physically won't let
we can't. Please don't vote for bio.
I can't vote either. I can't vote either. I can't change my vote.
Oh, my God, Sam. You're
I was gonna change it, but it was funny.
Motherfucker. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh my God, Sam. Oh my God. This is your fault.
Yeah,
this is entirely
is.
Your fault. Oh.
No, I just got,
oh.
I just got kicked. Bro.
Okay, there you
we
go.
All just got
okay, join. Okay. Oh, Clara says I'm a bad streamer, dude. I'm gonna cry.
I think next time we should stream, I should stream it to show off my fucking epic bug gameplay.
Clara, you wouldn't get it. You wouldn't understand, Clara.
No, I look at ground like a master. Hey,
you are filthy non-gamer, Clara. That's what you are. What do you do all day, Clara? What are you gonna do? Critique my Killing Floor gameplay? What are you gonna do? Clara is not awesome, Daisy. You're dead wrong. Clara is a mean, toxic person.
I don't know. It's an 8th grader or a squid man.
I think Clara is toxic. Milo, are you gonna join?
Yeah, I told you to send me another invite.
Idiot.
Dummy, dumbhead.
I really hope this is a slide. I really hope she's trying to slide. That's really funny.
Sam, that's like me with trash talkers.
No, dude, I love it when people either try and slide or they get like really mad at me. It's like fuel for me. How are you?
What do you mean you haven't done anything to me, Clara? I'm devastated actually that you would even say that. You've done so much.
Gabriel Gouvet is in the chat, bro. Bro,
holy
he's like
shit.
Famous.
Holy shit, Bouvat, Bouvat, Bouvat.
Bower.
There's nowhere here but sickness.
You know, I just want to go to the Zed team and just crank on him.
Yes. Bower.
Everyone get on the Zed team.
Wait, it's not balanced.
Bower. Yes, it's balanced.
Bower.
Pretty good.
Bower.
I've gotten sick.
What? I think what
okay,
we need to
Daisy,
do
your opinion
do,
carries
Cody
no
v,
weight.
A Cody v Clara gaming off.
I'm down. I am so down. I will speedrun against
will
Clara.
Will you guys do Fortnite?
I will Fortnite you.
Will you guys do Fortnite with me and Helena?
Oh no, I've been team swapped.
Okay, that's fine. Just don't play bug. Oh my
it's
god,
too
he's
late.
Bug.
I'm already in the game.
It's too late, he's bug.
Okay. It's too late.
He's basically cheating.
I'm basically God.
That's just not true.
I love how slow the Zeds are since it's a normal.
Ooga booga. Alright boys, what's the strat? What's the strat?
Wait, so you can log
why are you going that way?
It doesn't
well,
matter.
Yeah, but not with
lose.
Not with slashers. Oh, well if you already have an ability on
yeah,
R3 then you can't.
Let's go the other way, guys.
Yeah, you can also do it with one of the bumpers, I think, but I don't know which one.
But because my R3 is evade.
Yeah, so it doesn't work for slashers.
Oh, well, that's alright.
But slashers already inherently have like a very generous hitbox.
Oh, buddy.
Yeah, it doesn't matter when he's shooting fire.
That's true.
Okay, I was using my 9mm for most of that, and then I remembered
I got killed
that
by
I
your just... fire.
No, but then, I was using my 9mm, and then I was like, oh, actually.
Wow,
actually,
can't shoot me with the Glock, so you pull out the flame.
Isn't Helena watching the stream?
Yeah,
I don't know. You should go tell Helena to join
is
the stream.
Not watching the stream. I don't think she wants to join the stream.
She should.
Okay, Milo. Okay, Milo.
Get her in. There's so many of you. It's only fair.
It's not.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's not fair.
I think you're just mad because bad.
I literally can't do anything against that.
Oh, damn it. It's a slide. It's a slide. It's a slide. It's a slide.
Can you make a group chat with her and add me to it? And I'll just send a bunch of monkey noises.
No! No, just be nice. It's just some 8th grade girl.
Eighth grade?
Yeah, it's just some 8th grade girl. I don't want to.
Call up Josh then. This is.
Why would you. Why? Why do you think she wouldn't want to watch? Why does the stream keep ignoring all your comments? Because you're toxic. You should be gone, Clara. You're toxic. You're
wow,
so mean.
I think you're the one being toxic here, Cody.
I'm never toxic. I've
right here.
Clara said I was a bad streamer. Clara said I was a bad streamer. Clara said I was a bad streamer, and it's toxic. I don't appreciate it. I do not appreciate that. In my chat. In my chat.
You know what, Cody? I'll be honest. This is what I think. Are you
ready,
Cody?
What do you think?
I think you're mad because I have fatter, greasier balls.
I don't care about your big balls. I don't care about your meaty, greasy balls, okay? I really couldn't care. I really couldn't care less.
You're taking your anger out, Clara. And I think that's cool.
Hey, they call me Chody. The bitches call me Chody. I don't care, Milo. I don't care about your balls.
No,
wait,
you
Sam,
do.
Grip up. We're gonna come together.
I can hear you the trembling in your voice because of how juicy my balls are.
Greasy is such a gross word. So is Daisy Learner.
Damn, Cody. I think you need to take a breather.
Yeah. Such a gross name. Such a disgusting, stupid name.
It's the name of a TikToker, nonetheless.
It is joke.
No.
I'm
very serious. I believe TikTok is a crime punishable by death. Honestly.
Me too, if I'm being real.
Milo,
you're
I hate you.
The app, Jonathan.
What's up?
You own TikTok.
What were you talking about, man? What were you saying, homie?
Owns TikTok.
Yeah, I am super sweet to you, Daisy.
Get him! He's in the corner. Nope, he's a...
He's a pussy, bro.
Is it kickable?
Actually, yeah, evoke kick. Vote kick. Don't actually vote kick him.
Change, and we won't vote.
Anyway, yeah, I know, Daisy. I'm a very sweet guy. Thank you for talking about that. That really boosts my self-esteem. I bet Cody couldn't even tell a bedtime story, and here he is bullying people on stream. That's what I do on stream. I bully you. It's really good content, not for anyone else but me. I think it's just funny.
Okay, Cody. Here, think about this. You're trying to build an audience, right?
I don't care.
Is it the only audience you're gonna build is people who are really into getting degraded, you know?
They're the ones that spend the most. They're the ones that donate the most.
Fair enough. You ain't wrong there.
Kaka. Gabe says, I'm a shit. Kaka. Amen, brother. Thanks for the $5, Gabe.
Kaka.
Beep beep kaka breath.
Money from Gabe.
Anyway, Clara, I'm not gonna apologize ever. You are a disgusting cretin. Get out of my stream.
I'll apologize, Clara. Clara, I'm sorry for Cody. I'm sorry about
Milo,
that.
Milo, stop apologizing. She's mean and
Clara,
toxic and mean.
You are loved by other people.
She's
on this
a
stream.
Masochist. Amen. Fuck
Cody.
Holy shit. Dude, the Cheney household donate. Jonathan,
oh
you put
God.
The dollar sign in the wrong place.
Thank you so much, the Cheney household. That means so much.
You know what we can do with this money? So there's this toy that I've been thinking about.
Toy. Dragon cock.
Dragon Ball Z.
Hooga booga. How hit head, cock. I guard. How hit Tell head. You.
Oh, wait, literally a fire.
Are those static strikers?
No,
what is that?
Static
striker. Oh, no, okay, I was thinking,
you can't apologize on behalf of me to you from yourself. You can't do that. That's what?
That's
you know,
Milo, that's
I,
a legal
I apologize,
move.
Milo,
that is,
you know, I apologize
that is,
for everything.
That is a meta move.
I apologize.
What do you apologize?
For all of the the lives of tanning, the tanning bottles that Trump killed.
Oh, like the tanning spray that Peter put on me.
I thought that was pretty radical. Hey, look, guys, it's me, Ooga Booga Monkey Man. Guys, look, Ooga Booga Monkey Man. Look, guys, it's funny. Guys, look, it's me. Guys, what do you mean you did it anyway? Shut up, dude. Oh my god, stupid TikToker.
Oh no, he's a medic. Never mind.
Ich bin a.
Sam, say something really funny right now.
What do you mean I can't handle you guys? I can handle you guys so well. Look at me right now. Do you see me? Look at me in the eyes. You can't. You can't.
Fuck and balls.
My mic was muted.
Silly Sam.
Emo.
Sam. God, you fucking 21 Pilots fan. Shut up, Sam.
You literally listen to 21 Pilots.
What's wrong with 21 Pilots?
They're the reason for the economic crash.
It's not as bad as listening to Ed Sheeran and not being part of the drinking.
Who keeps opening and closing this door? I hate you.
My man,
call me stupid one more time. Okay, stupid. Idiot. Do you want me to enunciate it more? Oh my god.
Oh, we get them. Milo's one, we kill.
Oh, get shit on, Milo, you suck. I wish I could teabag.
Hey,
I could teabag.
I would've won if you let me play Bug. If you let me play Bug, I would've killed you there.
No, that's not true. No. Oh, sure. I single-handedly caused the COVID spikes? Hell yeah. I am so good at causing mass pandemics, holy shit.
Cody went and got COVID and then went and coughed on as many people as possible.
I walked outside right as soon as I heard it made it to the US. I knew I was the one that had it.
Pulled their mouths open and just went, I just started making out with random people on the road.
What do you mean because I'm stupid? That was a meta move. Are you joking? I'm so good.
he's just winning the meta game of life.
Yeah, coronavirus is the new meta.
Cody, stop stunning.
I'm not trying to.
Well, you're doing it, so stop.
You know how to
win. What do you mean stop? I don't know how.
Just you're hitting me.
Balls, you're not good? That's really balls. Mean. That really hurts my feelings.
Cody's
stop saying that. Stop saying I'm bad. Please. Please. That, guys, that
time.
Really hurts. Guys,
well, Cody,
oh my god,
you
Daisy,
really
you can't do that. You can't.
Dude, Daisy just said you're bad. Is it true?
I know,
because
you just. Casey, yeah, Daisy, yeah, you're. Yeah, true. Fucking Casey. Casey said I was bad. My god.
Dude, Casey said you were bad?
Yeah, I know.
Damn.
Who the fuck is Casey?
I don't know. Cody, just start talking about this Casey lady.
What do you mean truth hurts? Stop saying the heart shit, too. That's mean.
Truth Hurts by Lizzo.
Lime and grape.
Hey man. Lime and grape. Until they gotta be grape.
Ball grease. Monkey mode. Who's this Gorefest?
That's me.
Monkey mode.
And on that note.
Lime and grape. Till. They did surgery.
I can't move. Oh, okay, I'm over
right.
Here now.
Surgery on a grape, am I right?
Cody.
Am I right?
Here we go.
Am I right? Lime and grape until they did surgery on a grape. Remember that meme, guys?
Guys, they did surgery on a grape. Guys.
Guys,
they did surgery on a grape.
Remember how funny that meme was?
God, that
was
so funny. I burst out laughing every time I heard that. I lulled W'd even.
Uh-oh, he's running so I can't attack him.
Whoa, Daisy, are you self-promoting in chat? That's...
Oh my god, someone banner, someone banner.
Banner, where are the mods?
Don't worry, kitten.
What do you mean, why am I so loud? It's because I'm voted the stream. The person with who's hosting the stream has the louder. Okay. You know what, Clara?
Okay,
you're toxic. I think Clara. Mods, get her out.
There's no way anyone has greaser balls than me. It's been proven by scientists around the world. My balls have the most potent grease. They're the greasiest balls that you can ever find in the world. Jonathan knows from firsthand experience.
Yeah, you know, juggle them, be like, pretty greasy.
Just give them a little tap, tap, tap.
Well, I can't move.
It hurt a lot, but you just can really test the grease.
Full disclaimer, Daisy, I can't actually ban you. So that's kind of unlucky.
Better.
I like how Cody's playing. I'm playing as Cody's mob.
How can I not hit him?
Cody, I'm playing as your mom.
Gabe, that's just mean.
Make the world's best cookies.
Gabe,
if you
Gabe where are
that
you?
That was a your mom joke. I'm your mom.
Oh my
god,
shut up, Gabe.
I
pukey puke.
Hey, Sam, give me an up top right now.
I hate.
Three, two, one. Look, he high-fived through the microphone. Wasn't that crazy? Like, you could hear it. Isn't that crazy?
Gabe, we'll there's a guy over there. You should kill him.
Oh, look, we high-fived. You could even hear it. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that
Gabe,
crazy?
You should get him, Gabe. Gabe, he's over there. You're walking at him backwards, Gabe. Look, Gabe, I killed you. You suck. You're actually so shit at bloat.
Because you hit me so much.
Because you're bad. You're just terrible at the game.
I couldn't combo him.
Oh, I couldn't combo him. Shut up, Gabe.
Damn shoddy fat as fuck. Damn shoddy.
Okay, then report Daisy Lerner. Report message.
Can we mass report Daisy Lerner?
Commercial content or spam?
Holy shit, Lillian sent me 300 snaps.
She did.
300
Lillian moment.
Ooh, Cody.
Oh, never mind. It was more like 30.
Oh,
I just can't click that fast.
Uninstall.
What do you mean uninstall?
Uninstall for me.
Vote to kick Cody.
Hey guys,
vote to kick Cody.
My new album in stores. January 15th.
Shoddy kind of bad though.
Oh,
it's
true.
Damn.
This is.
What do you mean Daisy Lerner didn't play? Oh fuck you, Gabe.
That wasn't me.
That was me.
Okay. What do you mean Daisy Lerner didn't come to play no games? That's incorrect grammar.
Milo.
That's incorrect grammar,
I'm not
actually.
Using a flamethrower or anything. This is fine, right? I actually have to aim
How
with this.
How is cannon better?
It's not better, okay.
I have to aim, actually, so...
Okay,
what games do you play? Do you play 8-Ball? I'll beat your ass on 8-Ball. I will fuck
Daisy
you up on 8-Ball.
Animal Jam.
That is disgusting. I hate you.
That is disgusting.
Flame throw me. Okay, well, that's kind of a weird fetish, honestly. I don't, not to kick shame, but like, flame throw me? Kind of weird champ.
Kind of weird champ.
Hey, who's this siren?
That's a good question.
He know we must do, but he is a Huskane, so it doesn't matter.
I really don't give a shit.
Use resistance to suicide as well,
Milo
Cody.
Plays Animal Jam 2? Are you joking? Milo, is this true?
Milo,
do you play Animal Jam?
Milo, is this true?
You're joking. Milo. You're joking, Milo. Oh my god.
Can you confirm or deny these accusations?
My queen. My queen. Suck him. My queen!
No!
How low is he?
You did like nothing.
It didn't do a lot.
How did
Come
it not
on,
kill him?
Animal? Did you guys ever play
Oh fuck, she has proof. It's I swear I haven't played Animal Jam in like a while. It's been a while. It's been I've been sober for like I don't actually fucking know.
Yeah, how long have you been sober from Animal Jam?
Animal Jam.
Oh,
guys, I'm really quirky. I play Animal Jam.
Yes! Yes!
Okay.
You suckers!
Yes, sir!
You have to You have to experience Animal Jam firsthand before you can critique it, Cody.
Bro, should we get on Animal Jam?
Stream Animal Jam?
I can actually cancel.
Guys, please stop talking about streaming. Claire's going to say that you guys take over stream, and she's going to say I'm a bad streamer, and that really hurts my feelings, and I don't like it when she says that.
We got him.
Clara, please. Clara, please don't say it.
Wait, this stream. If you want to see me stream on Twitch, go to Dick Cheney in Iraq on Twitch, and you'll find
that's
my
such a
my
shitty dick.
No, it's good. Also, I think it's Cheney might be Iraq. Spelled. It might be spelled wrong. No, it's actually definitely spelled wrong.
Nothing, Claire. Never mind. Just forget I said anything, Claire. Just don't worry about it. Honestly, never mind. We're good.
Found ammo. Is Dick Cheney?
Oh, guys, I think we got her. I think we got her good.
That's what I stream on.
Cody.
Okay.
Come here.
Yeah, it's Dick Cheney Iraq without the second E. So if you just want to come over to my stream real quick, I'm not actually
are
streaming.
Are you also
I'm not actually
streaming. Oh my god, dude.
I think it's through my in orbit of Destiny 2.
Oh god, I haven't played AIM all day. I've been brainlessly playing Nightfall. I can't aim.
Here, I'll help you with aim.
No, I hate you. You're taking advantage.
Sign a petition to add you to the hype house? Honestly, I might. I honestly might. If you like pay me enough, I would definitely add my signature.
Fuck.
You must get off Samus Circle.
Get off the bug. I didn't mean to kill bug.
Swap now.
Claire, you're just mean now. We should do more practice streams.
Wow.
I'm such a good streamer.
Not very good at talking.
What do you mean?
Yeah, you kind of just bully the people who watch your stream.
Because they bully me. It's just mean. It's just rude.
I thought you were the only like initiated the cycle though.
No, I didn't. That's not true.
With your chat.
Oh, fuck, Sam.
Who
is
this?
It's not funny when you do it.
It's not funny when you do it.
It's not funny when you do it.
Maybe it's a good idea to shut up, Daisy. What do you mean it's a good idea to practice? Did you have to practice for that TikTok thing?
I'm gonna hit the hay after this one.
God, Gabe, you're such a bitch.
Bro, I hate Warzone. I'll take it back. I shouldn't have pushed. I said I hate Warzone, but it really was my fault. I pushed with only a pistol. Yeah.
Oh, I have 100 P.
Are you at your mom or your dad's house, Gabe?
Dad's house.
That makes sense.
Hey, Sam, Daisy says you're funny.
I am not funny. She's mom.
Daisy, you've been had.
I'm so tired.
It appears you've been had.
I think I've made a single
I'm
funny
the finest girl on the app. I need no practice. No.
Well, you see, that's impossible.
That's wrong. Have you seen Gabe's TikTok?
Because have you seen my TikTok?
Have you seen Summer Gabe?
No,
that's what
it's
I
like
thought.
We made that TikTok like when it first came out.
Yeah, when it first came out, we made the.
It's like Cody.
So, what do I snap the belt and chase you, right?
Yeah, like it's perfectly timed.
Oh god, that was funny as shit.
That's what TikTok was a monster it is now.
That's
what it is. I still was kind of cool. It was like funny. There's actually
it was
funny
actually stuff. Funny then. It's crazy.
But
and now
like,
there's just people.
TikTok kind of like reposts of really bad versions of like Instagram stuff that came from Reddit.
It all comes from
Reddit.
Because
like, Reddit is so funny.
It's like people trying to be edgy, but it's like not funny at all. It's like
you say nine people think you're the finest girl on the app?
No.
Oh, fuck.
God. That's a lot more than two.
It's a lot more than two.
Hey, man, that's what they always say.
Oh, everyone on the planet Earth, even God said I'm the funniest person.
Back your dumb head, dummy dumb head. Aw, why'd
you do that? I just gave you a little slap on the forehead.
Why'd you have to do that, dude? That was kind of
I'm just better. I'm just better, honestly. I don't know what you're talking
about. That's not mean enough. Pog champ of you.
like, I don't mind if I do. I opened his Snapchat, and then was like, ooh, we should play some Sparkle too. And this
fucking stupid game doesn't work.
Yo, dude, look at all these dead bodies.
Oh fuck.
That's edgy.
Okay, Daisy, I don't even know what the fuck that means.
It means something, actually.
Yeah, I know, it means something. I won't doubt that.
That was kind of
transphobic. It means pog no.
Dude, that's a racial slur.
Why would you say pog? That's so...
Why would you say pog?
Sam, it's not based.
Oh, you must do.
It's not based.
Oh, you're no longer... You're field medic now, never mind.
Stay hydrated? Fuck hydration.
All my homies pass out.
Exactly. Jonathan knows.
I do know.
That's my boy. Fuck water, bro.
I be passing out constantly.
He hasn't been awake in days.
The other night I woke up with
all my homies have nut allergies. I mean, I guess. You know, you can have, I guess you can. God, that's disappointing.
So wait, is your homie
do you know what's getting Liam?
Yeah, I was about to say that. Are you homies with Liam Egerton?
Yeah, Liam Egerton? Liam?
Darth Liam the Wise?
Darth Liam the
Wise. Center second trigger anyone from both political parties.
No, I think, Daisy, I actually think you'd be really great friends with Liam. He has this really cool Blue Lives Matter flag up in his
picture. Yeah, you'd be
I
great.
I think you guys have a lot in common.
Yo, what's up, Unique Killer? What's going on?
Oh,
so that's
actually something I haven't seen in chat before ever.
Sounds like a good friend.
Hypothetically.
Yeah, Daisy, I think you and Liam could definitely
He actually does.
Yeah.
He's quite a character.
We love him. Have you seen the Darth Liam the Wise thing?
Oh, my homies.
Oh my god, I sure have something to send to you later. Oh my god, the Darth Liam the Wise things.
Oh, my homies love Liam.
Well, I wouldn't say that. I wouldn't say that.
I'm cracked out of my mind.
All my homies tolerate Liam's bullshit.
I mean, Liam can be a fun guy, but Darth Liam the Wise. You wanna talk
to
Liam?
Bed,
make
bro.
Sure you have a civil conversation though, because they'll just call you a libtard and then not respond.
Yeah.
I remember he used to post it when he owned libtards.
Oh. Have you tried talking to me?
God. It is really hard to aim with like the small screen.
Damn, shy bad! Shy bad as
okay,
fuck!
Gamers, I'm heading out. I'm heading to hay.
Bye, Gabe, love you.
Why are you friends with him? I was friends with him since first grade before he had that opinion.
Yeah, I was. Dude, I was really
friends with him in like first grade.
Yeah. You just have really cool hair too. Aw, Cody, don't kill me yet. Let me show you my fat ass. Look at my dumpy, Cody. Look at my massive butt. Dude, I'm the baddest bitch of life. They added Dougie to Killing Floor.
They added Dougie to Killing Floor.
Guys.
I'm the baddest bitch alive. Everybody knows.
Okay, what do you mean he like confuses you? He's kind of like grandfathered in, if that makes sense.
Yeah,
Liam.
We knew him before. He had really bad opinions and was I don't want to say brainwashed because that sounds stupid, but like kind of brainwashed by Ben Shapiro.
Yeah, I think a lot of middle schoolers were.
Yeah,
and
so
then they just like look at all like the right wing YouTube shit that's just like.
Oh, they liked being edgy, and it was.
Yes, Daisy, he does actually. who does actually is the, all the things we were saying about him are true.
Yeah.
He is a conservatard.
He is a total conservatard.
Yeah, he's kinda cringe. He's very cringe.
I wouldn't say very cringe. He's fun outside of his political opinions.
Cody. I don't know, it's kinda hard to see the rest of the world. He has that, right?
Cody, stop running.
No.
Accept the girth of my ass, jeez.
No.
I'm playing this game for Spark because I didn't download it on my PS4. It's like low key super fun.
Yeah. What do you think? Oh yeah, clearly I haven't talked to him since 8th grade. Yeah, that makes sense. Apparently he knows like a very tight-knit group of people at Ballard, and that's about it. That's fine by me. You can grab me all you want, Milo.
Have you seen him with anyone?
I know he talks with Taylor a lot.
Yeah, but like, I think it should be like that.
The others died. Don't check AJ. Make it count for something. Oh wait. Sam, was this your medic SMG?
Oh yeah, that's mine. Anyone need something
dangerous? I'm keeping Gabe's Glock though.
I got a Glock in my Wari.
17
shots to 38.
Am I quiet? Am I too quiet?
Oh, Animal Jam, that's what AJ is.
Oh, you abbreviated it, that's so funny. I don't think you ever abbreviated it, so.
Are you twerking in my den? I mean, kind of poggers, bro.
No, I wouldn't do that.
What kind of furry shit is Animal Jam on?
Hey guys, can you hear me better now?
Yes.
Yeah. It sounds beautiful. ASMR. You know me now, it's not ASMR, I'm just trying to be quiet.
Hello. The dark side.
But I guess this is ASMR.
Is that Milo?
What? Oh fuck, I forgot. I got a little bit distracted by it. Not Animal Jam. That I wasn't.
Was it someone twerking in your den? Was that what's going on?
I wasn't twerking in Daisy's den. That would be weird, and it wouldn't be something that I would be doing.
I feel like that's exactly.
I feel like that's yeah. That was definitely what was happening.
I don't know, man. It feels weird that like you would assume that.
I never assume.
Like, it seems like you're
I'll
just,
allow
like,
you to twerk in my den. Are you- who are you- are you talking to Milo? I feel like he's definitely twerked in your den already. I don't think you can allow him. He'll probably just come in anyway. Yeah.
Balls.
Is this Milo? What an idiot.
Yeah, maybe I am an idiot. Come on. Maybe I am an idiot, but we can all do better. Maybe I am an idiot, but maybe I won't be an idiot later, you know? Maybe
indeed.
I'll learn from my mistakes and
that's
become a better person because of it.
Perhaps.
Or maybe I won't.
Hey Sam, what do you get hit by the- Ooh, Sam, what's it like getting hit?
Imagine getting hit. I am blocking, how hit?
Milo moved early, he doesn't get rage, what an idiot. You know, you just have fun up there.
It's all part of the plan.
I forgot that I'm... Thank
Don't
you, Sam.
Don't worry guys, I'm on your team, I'm killing the Zeds.
Let's go, Milo, pop off.
Oh, I'm the last one left.
Here, I got your healing darts.
Oh, thanks for the heals, dude.
How does it feel to suck so much?
Imagine living on a small mountain like Cody, though. Look, my mountain is... It's average. It's average, okay? That's all you need.
Why do I keep typing in chat? I can just talk with my voice. That's how smart I am. That's how big and smart my brain is.
I have to disagree.
Big and greasy and fat my brain is.
Little mountain.
My mountain is average. It is average size, and I think that is okay.
No, Cody.
It is. It's,
I don't want you to rely on this.
I'm not on the sacred platform of YouTube.
I'm about to shut the pod.
No one's ever lied on here before. I'd break the streak.
Hey, guys.
Shut up, Sam.
Hey, Sam.
Oh.
Hey, Sam.
Sorry, Cody.
Yeah, that's right, bitch. Fuck you.
Oh, it's action time, boys.
Alright, you wanna just cheese him?
Let me just close out of Animal Jam really quick.
Here, let's cheese him.
I mean, let me just not close out of anything, because I was just playing Killing Floor this whole time and not doing anything else. You would be the type of guy.
No, Sam, yeah. He's back inside now. I lied.
Fuck! I can't aim.
That's a table.
Table.
Hey, Milo. Oh. No, Daisy, Milo's not on Animal Jam anymore. You think he's secretly playing Roblox? Honestly, that's kind of a good bet, though. He kind of lurks in Roblox a lot.
How can you tell that I'm not playing Animal Jam right now?
You could be really good at multitasking.
Yeah, the gameplay is kind of lacking.
The gameplay.
It's hard! You're fucking cheesing me.
What? We're not actually cheesing you.
Yeah, I can't because I can't. You keep walking behind things.
If I wanted to cheese you, I'd just do this. Look, there he is.
Chain gun go burp.
I like when he makes the sounds of the chain gun. I think that's really funny. Milo, you should keep shooting the chain gun until he does that one.
Chubby, oh, I found a collectible.
Chubby, webby, bushy, son.
Fuck. That was really mean.
Wait, he's here?
Yeah.
Can you guys make a podcast? Honestly, I think we.
Honestly,
that sounds like a good idea.
It'd be okay.
That'd be really stupid, but I'd be down.
It would be bad, but.
Yeah, we're really funny.
Everybody knows we're funny.
I'm gonna turn up my mic volume all the way, but just kind of whisper. Do it. Pretty great.
Well, that's because you use a shitty Mac.
I do.
No, Jonathan.
Okay. I told this girl I have a girlfriend and now she stopped talking.
Yeah, of course she did.
Okay, Clara, you're just being mean. What do you mean I'm too boring for a podcast? Have you watched the Misfits podcast?
Kim Zuckles is? Just because it's boring doesn't mean, like, you know, it's like... Like, you shouldn't aspire to be like the Misfits podcast, you know?
No, I know. I'm just saying, like, as an example.
Yeah, they can be boring and popular. That's fair. What the Misfits podcast fan base really is it's people who don't do drugs, who want to do drugs, so they just listen to the people who do drugs.
Just kill me.
Have to do drugs.
Yeah, I'm not going to win that. Okay. Yeah. Let's just find a new lobby and just cheese people.
No,
wait, we literally had less points.
Literally?
You were literally, bro.
She liked my message. She liked my message.
She was.
Poker, please.
Yeah, I gotta have a girlfriend.
Clara, why are you so mean to me? I don't get it.
Okay, let's leave this lobby. I'm out.
Yeah, let's find it. Wait, you're going? Are you like going, or are you just finding a new lobby?
No, I'm gonna go do farmhouse now.
What?
Yeah.
Farmhouse.
How long have y'all been together? Why are you asking this kind of a question, man?
She's trying to
No, you're not sorry, Clara. You're just mean. You're just toxic. Clara's just being mean. I'm being verbally abused. I just want to hurt your feelings. That's why. I mean, okay. Well, if that's why, then fine. Okay, you can keep going. Just let me know first.
Clara, make him cry.
Just let me know first, honestly.
Clara, make him cry.
No, Clara would never willingly make me cry. Are you joking?
I bet you cry all the time.
Of course, Daisy.
Why are we back in versus survival? It's just the three of us.
Let's just play a regular match. Let's play a regular match.
Fine. Oh my god.
Regular match.
What just came up on my fucking... Wait, what did Sam say? What are you not powerful enough for?
To make you cry.
She says she would cry first. Well,
no, Cody's a crier.
Yeah, I'm a big crier. I cry a ton.
Cody's known as the crier.
Indeed.
We all know Cody as the guy who cries a lot, all the time he cries. Actually, I don't know if I can even name a time when Cody was not crying, actually.
Yeah, ever. I've never stopped. Call me Leaky Eye Luca.
Oh my god, that guy died, like, in the beginning.
God, Sam, you're so bad. To work means to work. I mean, you're not, like, technically wrong. I give you that.
No. Like,
they
I
like
think,
to be called sex workers.
Any sex workers
Wait,
in
sex
chat?
Workers work, man.
Wait, any sex workers about? In chat? I'll post my number in chat for any sex workers.
Guys, what are we talking about?
Sex workers in chat. Are there any? Hello?
Are we talking about sex workers?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, what's happening? Oh, there's people in. Oh, any bad.
I did not hit any of those. I guess I'm just bad.
Is this survival? Is this suicidal? Or...
I think it is.
Honors, that's easy.
Oh man, I just hit him. I'm bad.
Dude, I'm so amazing at video games that I almost died while I was about to say that, but I'll say it so
I can't believe
so
these people doubting my ability to cry. I'm sure you're a great crier, Clara, okay? I'm really sorry that I didn't commend you.
I'm looking at chat, playing Animal Jam, kind of, and then also playing Killing Floor, kind of, all at the same time.
They saw me cry in math. They saw me cry twice in math class. Yeah, no, I do remember. Wait, like Ballard, or I remember like once in Salmon Bay.
Why?
I don't know if like the test was just hard or something, but dude, there's a kid in my math class who would cry every time he got something below an 83.
That's the kind of that's annoying. We don't like you,
guys. Guys, my parents are gonna be very disappointed.
That's loyalty at its finest. I am a loyal boy. Thank you, random 8th grader.
Okay. So weird.
She's like complimenting me on being loyal to my girlfriend.
There was no reason for me to cry. Oh, okay, so you're just doing it for like practice. You know, maybe you're alright. Maybe I need to practice more.
You do, you emotionless sack of shit.
I don't call me an emotionless sack of shit. That's just derogatory. I think that's really mean. What do you mean you just did? You just cried? What are you gonna cry, Claire? Are you gonna cry? You gonna cry again? Crying stream? Any criers? Any criers in chat?
Guys, this is Minnesota stream.
Minnesota!
Correct, Minnesota.
Oh, I thought you were trying to kick Sam and I was so down.
Hey, I'm the fire.
Minnesota. Yo, Clara, guess what? Shut up, Daisy. I didn't ask if you were a crier. Actually, that's very toxic. I'm sorry if I made you cry.
The way you said that, I'm sorry if I made you cry.
Idiot.
I'm really sorry if I made you cry, dude.
There's a husk over here, right?
Maybe just get over it, though.
Yeah, just stop crying, honestly.
Sorry if I made you cry, but, like, it's whatever, man. It's, like, it's just water from your eyes and shit. Like, just get over it.
I'm not very experienced in crying, so I'm sorry. Shut up, Sam, you emo fucking shitter. Get off that 21 Pilots album, dude. Go watch, go listen to K-pop like Daisy.
It was brutal.
Oh, Vessel? That's pretty good.
K-pop, more like K-poop. Haha, Daisy's crying right now because she's a crier.
Cry. I just died.
Oh, fuck.
I guess Sam's a dyer.
What is happening? Did I get pushed off map? No, I'm just deaf and blind like a dumb pig. Dummy dumb.
Oh, God. What'd you get?
I have a swashbuckler rangefinder and I have a swashbuckler moonshot.
Wait, swashbuckler rangefinder? How do you get that?
Story. I'll tell a bedtime story in a bit. Sure.
Yeah, I'm trying to game right now, so if you could entertain. Well, I'm really doing bad at streaming. I'm doing the gameplay part of streaming, but Claire wouldn't know because she's not a gamer. Once upon a time, there was a frog. That's kind of rad. I like frogs. Frogs are kind of sick, if I'm being honest.
TBH, frogs are really sick.
Any frogs? Any chat? I'd be astounded if there was a frog in chat. Don't bring Tyler and Josh into this. Who the fuck are they?
I'm like Tyler the Creator.
Dude, let's bring. Does anybody have Tyler the Creator? His phone number? Let's call him up.
Does anybody have Tyler the Creator's?
Who's supposed to be entertaining right now? Probably none of us, to be honest. I don't know why you're here.
I think Claire just wants to be a part of the game.
Yeah, we aren't entertaining.
You know what?
We're not. The best thing we have right now is my gameplay, and I'm not even doing well.
Yeah. It turns out that it's hard to play Animal Jam and Killing Floor and look at chat all at the same time.
What do you mean you're so lonely? Just make friends. You buffoon. You absolute oaf.
Claire, Cody, have you ever thought that, like, maybe she was on the stream because, like, she has friends that are streaming?
No, that's stupid. Why would you think that, Milo? She's clearly here for a different reason that I'm sure she'll explain later in chat.
Okay.
What do you mean, fine? What did I do? I'll go. No, don't leave. Are you joking? You're making our stats go up. No, Clara, we care. We're your friends. We're your friends. You're not lonely. You're here. We're chatting. We're chatters.
I know I don't have to play Animal Jam, but it's really like I'm getting so good at multitasking.
He's not. You're not.
Clara, we love you. Do not go.
Don't, Claire.
Or at least I love you, Claire, as a friend.
As a friend, of course. If there's anything wrong with that, wait, no difference. Anymore.
I just think you're really toxic, and I think, you know, that's something we can all work on, you know?
I think you're just the worst and terrible.
I think you're just terrible, but, you know, we love you. We love you. As a friend, obviously.
You know, I think we can all learn and grow and be better.
Or we just
Or we could just not, but there's one is the better option, and it wasn't mine. Mine was I regret what I said, but because I've learned that growing and becoming a better person and learning from your mistakes is actually the dumbest thing to do, I'm not going to learn from my mistakes, and so I'm going to keep saying that learning from your mistakes is good.
All I do is insult Cody, this is the thanks I get? I mean, yeah. You know, you insult me. You bring something to the table, right? I don't know what that has to do with your question, but...
Clara, think about this. You are creating content.
You are creating content for me to also...
I'm fighting with Cody. You are creating content. You are actually probably being more entertaining than any of us on the stream right now.
Exactly.
You know?
You have a key part to play. I'm here for the gameplay. For the Coach Killing 4 gameplay.
Here, next time we stream, we should...
If we should have Clara. We should have Clara stream.
No, I should stream so I can show off how fucking amazing I am at Buck.
At shooting the floor. He's really good at hitting the floor, guys. I can tell you.
He's really good at looking at the floor.
He never looks up. He never looks at their head.
Hey, I might not look up, but...
Guys...
Oh.
Yo, what's up, Sam?
This girl just keeps... She just keeps...
Because she's trying to win you over.
Did Gabe? Yeah, Gabe left a little bit ago. He's probably lurking right now in the stream, though. To be honest, if I know Gabe, he's probably shitting and watching this.
He loves Gabe.
He really doesn't. What else is Gabe gonna watch? Is the Gus and Eddie podcast out? No.
No! Holy shit, I'm so pissed! They haven't released an episode in like 2 weeks! All I live for is...
They're actually waiting for Gabe's cameo.
Gus and Eddie podcast, and...
Guys, can I have a little bit of dodge?
I don't know, Sam, just can you?
Like maybe 100. Just 100.
Well, you can have no. Actually, I have nothing right now. I'm really sorry, Sam.
I need to switch classes because Firebug takes too much skill.
Mm-hmm. I wholeheartedly agree.
I accidentally just bought a fire axe. Oh, now I can't buy the katana. Oh,
Clara
so
says Sam stop yelling, but she's yelling because she's in all capitals. I see what you did there. That was.
Clara, that was kind of mean.
Yeah. See, Clara's just really mean. Just really toxic.
Just trying to keep my voice down because my mom has had a hard day and now she's asleep.
Oh.
Time I got some cash back.
You guys just want to weld this for funsies, you know? Shut up, Sam.
Ooh, we're in the zone. This
guys,
is my new song.
Don't, sorry, I got you.
We're in the zone. Did they already break the door?
Oh, yeah, Sam unwelded it.
Because
Sam's stupid.
Sam's a dummy.
What is hitting me? Joke is that I can't hear Sam at all, so I said Sam's... I know, I got the joke. Don't get me wrong. You didn't pull out like a big spoon or something that would be too hard for me to understand.
What's that backflip though?
See, the funny here lies in how he did an extreme physical stunt without having anything to do with what was going on.
That sounded like it took a lot of oh my god, I fucking suck at this game.
Well, I'm analyzing as we're talking about it. It's really hard to analyze King Batch Finds on the fly. Aimbot.
People study for years to analyze King Bad Finds on the fly.
You really thought that I'd do this without any
the
practice?
The joke is that I can't hear Sam at all, so I again Sam stop yelling.
You can't hear me?
That's what Clara said, just in case you wanted to know.
Well, I didn't mean to say.
Sam, I'm low-key dead.
I got you, homie. Need me help? I'll throw a nade at him. Actually, I got my healing thing up.
I can't stop moving.
No, you can't.
No, I really can't.
Any massive farters? Chat.
Oh my god, you banned kid. You verbal banned kid.
No, stop calling me a banned kid. Stop it, please.
No.
Well, hey, at least I didn't stick with the trumpet, am I right, boys?
That's true, that would have been tragic if I stuck with the trumpet.
No, I'm saying you did. I only played trumpet for, 1 year. You played it for, like, 2.
1.5. Because I quit, like, halfway.
Well, I don't actually remember asking, so...
Oh my god, you bitch.
Dude, I'm super funny. I say super funny, relevant memes.
People that say that annoy me.
I agree.
No, they contribute absolutely nothing to society.
I think we should just put them all down.
Hey, honestly. Dog, can I get an ice? Can I get some ice cream? Only a spoonful.
Comically large spoon.
Comically large spoon.
Only a spoonful.
Guys, I had enough to buy Funny Gun.
Okay, guys, well, I'm an absolute idiot. I think I just threw my medic gun out of bounds.
Legendary.
This is gonna have more ammo in it just by base.
Base
God?
Base God. Thank you, base God.
Thank you, base God. Thank you, base God. Thank you, base God. Thank you, base God.
Honestly, if you guys, that was sexy! Ooh!
What time is it? Oh, it's not even. It's about to be 1 in the morning. Fine by me.
Oh gosh. Oh fuck. I fucked up. This is my new strat. I look at Animal Jam for a second, and then I look at Killing Floor for a second. Oh fuck, but Killing Floor is a much more fast-paced game. Oh, and I just walked in the basement. Oh fuck, oh fuck.
Oh, that's
oh,
a flesh pound.
Oh fuck. Oh, gamer, we're good. We're Gucci, gamer. Oh fuck. Man.
Okay, I suck.
Ooh. I'm a legend though.
Why'd you just stop moving in front of me, Milo? That was not sick.
Because I was playing Animal Jam! Everybody knows this.
It's multitasking.
Oh, Daisy won.
Animal Jam? Yeah, oh yeah, hell yeah, she did. It's so very hard to play Gem Breakers and Killing Floor at the same time. You don't even know.
I guess I'm just not an alpha male.
Yeah. I'm such an alpha male. Poke.
I love how I don't hear the siren at all. I think that's really neat.
Fun game. Yeah.
Oh fuck.
Hey Sam, do you have a syringe available? You know what, Daisy? I think you'd suck at Killing Floor, honestly. I want you to step up and try. I bet you'd die in the tutorial like Liam.
Too far.
Liam got to the point where they kicked him out of the tutorial because he was gonna die. But I don't want to try. Well, what if I don't want to try to play Animal Jam? Idiot. I bet you never thought of that.
Never thought of that one, did you?
Dude, Cody, you would suck Animal Jam. Animal Jam, it's
I would
a,
suck
it's
Animal
really,
Jam? That sounds really sus.
You would suck my massive Animal Jam. My big old Animal Jammer. You'll be a new jammer.
Wait, Cody, give me Dosh. Ready, folks?
Fine. Anyone need some cash? Affirmative. Suck my Animal Jam? That's just not nice. You're trying to get a Clara, and I can only handle one of those.
Don't mind if I do.
Glad you made it back. Don't leave on anything. God. Any animal jammers? Tell that new jammer to suck my animal jam. What question mark? You heard me, Clara. You're toxic and mean.
Okay. Thanks, animal jammer.
Yeah, I'm talking about you. Oh my god, you're so mean to me the entire stream.
Why am I the only one on zone?
Why are you the only one
affirmative
with, clean balls that have no grease or sweat at all?
Affirmative.
I am really the only one here. Where is my... I suck.
Fire axe is best weapon in game.
That is factually incorrect.
Where are my zone homies at?
Negative.
I'm not a monkey.
Nice.
I'm not a monkey. What was the thing that Jonathan said? Oh, but I'm not a human. I'm an epidemiologist.
Just because you have a job.
Oh, Cody, why?
Oh, are you there?
Cody, there's a scrake!
Fine, I'll unweld it.
Cody!
Never mind,
Cody.
I'm not unwelding that.
I'll just play Animal Jam now.
Is he raged?
Cody, I just went up a whole level from that.
Happiness is, as they say.
I just killed everything.
Fireworks going off in your neighborhood, bro? That's kind of radical.
Cody.
Yeah.
Cody, you're... Do you have a syringe?
No.
Dude, I was gonna get my parry.
Why are
all right, take this guy.
Fireworks? It's not even the 4th of July or whatever. Actually, wait, is it? No, it's not. Shut up. It's June, I think. It's the 20. It's the 27th. 1 month till my birthday.
Shut up, Milo.
What are you guys gonna give me for my birthday?
A ninja headband.
Oh fuck, a ninja headband.
The same That's thing you got me for my birthday.
What did I get you for your birthday?
Nothing.
Oh. Did I really not? I've gotten you something for your birthday 1 year. Or a couple.
Do you want a Skylander?
Did I? I'm giving you something other than a Skylander, right? Have I?
I mean, an Xbox gift card, too, if you want that.
Hey, well, I guess I don't.
Fine, I'll get you the Nerf Scar, if that's okay with you.
Yes! Nerf Scar!
Milo, do you want some Dosh?
You know what, Sam?
No.
How's everyone for ammo? Cody, do you want any?
Wait, I would love Dosh.
Your dad's on Instagram, Daisy? What's his at? What's Mr. Steve's at? Dude, you know I'm trying to slide on Steve Lerner.
Do you have $200? Anyone have $200 more?
Could I actually have $200 more?
Can I actually have $200 more? Confidential information? Oh, sure it is. I'm sure it is. I'm sure it's very delicate. Stevie boy is too shy. Did you just call your dad Stevie boy?
What else would he? Who else would she call?
Steven. Like Steven Universe, my favorite show.
Steven from Steven Universe.
Steven Universe fans, when they figure out jewelry doesn't have genital.
Are the crystal gems all the same thing? Oh wait, that's a different song I was singing. I was singing Space Odyssey or whatever the David Bowie song, but... And I'm here, floating in my tin can.
Calling my dad appropriate father names years ago. I mean, honestly, that's kind of fair. That's kind of, yeah, it's kind of brave.
He's kind of a legend.
A leg.
A leg man.
Cody, I pissed off two scrapes.
Oh,
yeah, they're kind of bad.
I pissed off society by owning libtards.
Okay, I didn't kill him. That's sick.
Oh.
Well, there goes Jebby Webby Bush. Booga, 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 booga.
Booga, 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 booga.
Load, you bastard, load! What's he got your attention, eh?
Okay, there's a husk behind me. I finally heard of audio cue, dude.
Well, that's crazy.
I didn't, you lucky bastard.
Why do you say take out?
What's your guys' opinion on takeout? I'm not reading chats.
So do we just have two lurkers again? Oh, by the way, Autumn was one of the lurkers last night.
Yeah, I know. She said she was lurking.
Reloading.
I'm dead here, aren't I?
Idiot.
West, this is cannon in a box. Who is surprised?
How'd you mean a cat in a box? Dikers.
If I could ever get a box and a cat at the same time, I totally would.
I have a cat. I probably have a box.
Maybe I should make that.
Cats.
I should
boxes.
Oh, oh yes.
I decided. Nice.
Reloading. How many times did I hit his head? Oh, there it goes. Booga booga. Alright guys, Matriarch, run under, run under.
Does I'm gonna leave all my money up.
Does Animal Jam really let you just say foreigner? Is it like it won't let you say but it won't let you say fart, but it'll let you say foreigner.
Foreigner is a racist slur.
I completely agree. Could I have 200 dosh?
Does Animal Jam let you say POG?
Oh, let's test it. POG. No. I can say POD. I can say PIG.
You can't say POG? Why can't you say POG?
Because they're ahead of their time. They knew.
They knew it was a racial slur before Clementine invented it.
I just said pig on Animal Jam, so I was about to say fuck 12, and then I can't say either of those things.
You can't say 12?
No, I can't.
Okay, guys, it's Patriarch Sam. You should parry him. There he is.
He's doing that, though.
Yeah, just dodge the bullets.
Oh, I totally forgot about parrying. I haven't been doing it all game.
That's probably how you're dead.
I parried him, but he almost killed me. I parried him, but he killed me.
Damn, dude, that's crazy. This is gonna go off into nowhere.
Okay, I'm not worried.
See you later, Jonathan. Good night.
Ooh, strong man. They call me strong man. Man.
That's no.
Yeah, it is. That's what I say. Yeah.
Babe.
Cody, stop playing and look what I sent you.
I
Whoa!
Cody, stop
hey, could you clutch this?
I will definitely try. I don't know if I feel like I'm in the mood. One in the pipe. I got 3 seconds.
Come on, Cody, you got this.
He wasn't supposed to come through there.
Wait, what?
Shut up, Claire, that was really mean.
I was about to defend you, Cody. I was about to say, well, maybe he's just in the middle of the game, but you really
just biffed that for yourself, man.
No, I did that on purpose.
I'll question.
How? What does
he read the chat when you say mean things? We've got a sneaky one. Cody.
Yeah.
Liberal.
Samuel Reinfried says Cody. That's really mean of you. Oh my god, Sam. I'm dead.
You really would be the type of guy to die. Cody,
dude, I can't say oh whoa or ooh woo in Animal Jam. What's even the point of the game?
Sam, you weren't. Oh my god, dude. Okay, he's just running around a corner.
What? It won't let me say anything.
I don't know why I'm talking in YouTube chat. I'm right here.
Is he just gonna melee me?
Yeah.
That's really sick.
Holy shit, I can't say anything. I can't.
Alright.
It was.
Yep, okay.
This, you know what? I think Animal Jam is oppressing me. It let Daisy say,
I'm not gonna
cow
do the renegade
DJ,
for you.
But it didn't let me say cow DJ.
I'm not gonna do the renegade. I'm just not going to.
You're not.
You don't have
Cody,
the right.
You
don't have the right to see me do the renegade. That's on my OnlyFans, though.
Cody, do the renegade.
No.
Hello, Clara West and Daisy Lerner. Who are the other two people in the chat?
Why would you say I'm a TikTok queen?
I'm one of them.
No, it's me.
I'm so clearly the highest influencer. Yes.
It wasn't
TikTok.
What?
Cody is TikTok. Daisy, if Cody made a TikTok, would you shout him out?
Would you shout
okay,
out my
finally
TikTok?
Let me say words. Animal Jam is fascist regime that is trying to silence our free speech.
Who did this? Do we do medic moment, Cody?
You would shout me out? Oh my god, I'm gonna make a TikTok just so you can shout me out.
Cody, do we do medic moment?
I think we do medic moment.
I agree.
Oh. I forgot we're going to biolabs. I immediately was just disgusted.
Oh, we're going to biolabs?
We are.
So
okay.
Daisy would just shout us all out if we all made TikToks.
Yeah.
I have one. She hasn't shout me out.
Yeah,
up,
Daisy,
Sam.
What the fuck is up with that?
Wait,
where's
why wouldn't
Sam's
you shout out Gabe?
Shout out?
Why wouldn't you shout out Gabe? You're joking. You're joking.
Dude, that's not cool, Daisy. That is really not cool. Hey, that's
Gabe?
Not a medic. Cody, that's not a medic.
Oh, we're doing, like, real medic moment?
It's medic moment.
Okay.
Actually, no, let's win this. You can play commando.
No, medic moment.
Alright, medic moment.
traumatic moment it is.
Gabe has given me no reason to shout him out. What do you mean?
Gabe is the most beautiful person I've ever met.
Gabe is probably the hottest dude I've ever seen.
I would have to agree with you 100% of the every day of the week, you know?
Like, I'm a straight dude, but Gabe? Damn.
Damn.
Shawty.
Everyone but me.
Well, because Sam, you're not real.
Sam doesn't exist. Uh-huh.
Yeah. Send you sickle.
I'm go burp.
Oh no.
So much for health and safety.
My face when Milo says suck on fire, guys.
I said that in the game, my character said that, isn't that crazy?
Guys, Milo said it.
I said it.
Suck on fire.
Greenbacks. Guys, can we please unzip, take off your belts when you go into the metal detector? I keep looking back at my microwave every time that happens.
Hey, that's part of the fun, ain't it?
No. Oh yeah, Gabe never interacts with her unless it's on stream. I think that's the best kind of interaction from Gabe. If you have him in doses, you're left longing for more, you know?
Okay, well,
Daisy completely dodged my question.
Wow, Daisy, you're really shallow.
That's okay. It's probably well deserved.
The thing about Gabe is you really have to put effort into a relationship with him to get him to like you.
Because he just keeps replying okay to every text.
Well, he does that to me too. You know, like, it's just a, you can be like one of his best friends and he'll just say okay, because that's how he talks.
Yeah, that's just how Gabe is.
Ooh, Sam, you're gonna
shout out. He doesn't talk to you either. You see, Gabe is an efficient talker. Okay.
I'm getting a shout out.
He talk when he need to talk.
I just want to be more.
Gabe, why do many word when few word do trick? That is Gabe.
What? Yeah. Oh, okay, go bird.
Okay, go.
Okay, go. That's a band.
I know.
My uncle knows a couple of the guys from that band because they.
I know a band. Like, I've heard of him.
Dude, someday me, Sam, and Shark's band is gonna be super popular, and you guys are gonna be.
And
like,
when I'm playing on a professional lacrosse team, I'll just shout out your band out every single opportunity I have.
We'll shout out your lacrosse team. Everybody knows music more popular than lacrosse.
Oh yeah, Sakura would be so vain.
Actually, I don't know how popular we'll get if we make more songs like 7 Fluid Ounces and Jizz. It's definitely for a niche, you know? Hang on, you clip it.
What are you talking about?
It's not about what other people think about the music we make, it's about what we think about the music we make. And if we like it, that's really all that matters.
No, you're just taking a piss out of Mike. You don't think Gabe likes you at all? It's probably because you're on TikTok. Gabe hates almost every single social media
that's
there is.
The thing is, Gabe, like, acts like he hates you. He doesn't, like, actually hate
you. Yeah, see, that's like with me, you know?
But he's not gonna stop acting like he hates you, because he's just
he's very committed
to the bit.
Now. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, he's very committed to the bit. I was lucky where I accidentally broke out of it. But Gabe is very committed to the bit.
Your relationship with Gabe is a King Batch vibe.
Indeed.
By definition.
You have no idea how to explain it. It's just out there.
You hung out with Gabe once, and he thought it was weird, and then he decided that it would be really funny if he
What's
just
What's up,
hated.
Unique Killer?
Oh, hey!
I'm back. What's going on?
Unique Killer,
we're just having a medic moment right now.
Oh wait, guys, room, Cody.
Oh yeah, Cody. Zoomer room. Do I get? Actually, I'll buy armor for Zoomer room. I'll buy armor for it. Yeah. Get in the Zoomer room.
Guys, you guys are taking so goddamn long.
I had to buy the health thrower. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, why'd you buy the fucking health thrower? Hello, mein Freund, and was machst du an dieser feinen Abend? Schönen Nacht, mein Freund. Guten Morgen.
Whoa.
Is this
Ocean
Noctis?
Uh-oh. These quarter pounders are so cute. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die.
Nah, I have like four nades down. I think you're gonna be okay for a little bit.
No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, dude. I only have 90, 100. I only have 100.
Guys, they're
health.
In. Sam, do you have nades?
No.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Oh, fuck!
That's not there for me.
Help!
Oh, later, Milo.
Oh, I am still there.
What am I hearing? Sam, my TikTok won't post. She can't shout you out. She's making excuses. Don't listen to her. She's cheating. She's cheating.
It's okay.
At the TikTok game.
Wait, when is Gabe's birthday? Is it in January?
It's in February.
Close enough. Wow, you really.
So you guys got room now? Have we spoken before, Unique Killer? I mean, if you want to come into the game real quick, sure.
Wow, Daisy, I can't believe you left me on Animal Jam. All right, thanks. That's so cruel.
Yeah, my gamer tag is Chody _ Blevin, so if you want to come on in.
Oh, never mind.
Oh,
the water's nice.
Oh, Milo, do you want your flamethrower?
Give me money.
Yeah?
Give me money, I buy ammo for Zoomer Room.
Feeling pretty good, thanks. Beautiful.
Okay. It logged her out. She's getting banned from TikTok as we speak. She's no longer useful.
Guys, come with me.
No longer useful. There's a certain.
Milo, get out of the room.
Get in the Zoom room. You have like 5 seconds.
Let me just put some fire down there. Close the door.
Oh, you were here when they were twerking in Animal Jam. I remember. Yeah. So do you want a room at their Animal Jam twerking station, or?
Yeah, you can come join us in Animal Jam to get some of that twerking action if you want.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if we're gonna make it.
No, we got this. We got this. Oh, it broke. We've got this.
Oh, killing for. Alright, yeah, just come on in then. Or just add me and I'll invite you. I don't think he wants to play Animal Jam with you.
Dude, what the fuck? Why not? We're twerking in Animal Jam as we speak.
Alright, yeah, I'll send you a bit after the round. No audio key, dude. Let's go.
Snowballs. Snowballs. This is such a big, bad flesh pound.
You sub. Let's go. Sub for sub? Sub for sub, guys? Where do we go? Alright. Oh, my controller battery's low. Oh my. Why isn't your... It says your friend request has not... I can't, like, add you. It's not... Yeah, your account's not showing up when I look in my friend requests. I'm gonna grab that after the next round. My bad. Oh shit, I don't even have ammo.
There's an ammo crate over here. Never mind that. None of the Zoom room doors close. Such a sad affair. God, I'm fucking phenomenal at this game.
Yeah, my bad, unique killer. I'll get you after the game. Or after the round.
Oh my god.
That have to be a game ordeal. So anyway, Sam, there's this really neat spot where you can stand.
Hang on a second. Okay, let me... I need some...
Do the German advice. One.
I can't... Oh, dude, I haven't seen that song.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't know how to... I don't remember how to sing the one German song. I knew how to sing.
I could try to, like... translate it.
Well, I know pretty much what it means. Oh, beautiful night.
Oh, schöne Nacht.
Dumbass nightingale.
I don't know what the word for nightingale is. I assume it's just something...
I remember the lyrics. I don't remember the tune, though.
How's that? You know?
No, I don't remember anything after on the move. What? Daisy, give me song requests. Song requests, and then I'll sing you all by.
Alright, that's fine. You can... You know, more power to your brother if he's watching Dragon Ball. I respect it. Alright, don't let me die, I'm adding him. Did you die? Alright. I think I just added... I sent a friend request or something.
Alright, here's your lullaby.
Oh my fucking god.
Fuck you.
I hate you, Milo. Sing these... She's So Heavy song by the Beatles. Is she morbidly obese? What's going on there?
What is going on there? That's some question in science.
Get it, guys.
Sam, did you pick up my Femboy Flamer?
No.
Alright, you need to add me back, Unique Killer, and then I'll invite you. I just sent a request.
I want you! I want so bad! I want you! I want you so bad! Driving me mad, it's driving me. Shh.
She's so heavy.
Daisy says you sound great.
Boys.
You guys get him, right? You guys got him.
Alright, back into the other part of the song. I want you. I want you so bad. I want you. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad. It's driving me mad.
Did we just throw grenades at the door?
I want you so bad, babe. I want you. I want you so bad. It's driving me mad. It's driving me. She's so heavy. She's so heavy!
Yeah, that's about it. So, thank you, Daisy. Thank you for all the kind words.
Alright.
I was really proud of that rendition.
I already did compliment him, Daisy. I didn't mute him.
Fair enough. Oh, and my character in the game just said thanks for those words of inspiration. It's just like in real life.
Wow, that's crazy.
I'm sure you will mute me after this, Cody.
You bastard. Oh no.
Take me there.
Timmy.
To the west. For I've been waiting to see. Girl, it's so sad. Can't sleep with the raindrops from her. Walk outside. Good to be sad. Oh, wait, dude,
how are you already dead?
Cause I was playing the piano.
That is world record.
Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't have kind of been playing the piano when the game started, maybe. That was kind of weird, maybe, that I did that, maybe.
Maybe.
It was kind of weird. Oh, fuck, I got kicked from Animal Jam for inactivity.
Guys, it looks like there's a husk in here.
The Milo will not be televised.
Hold on, guys, I gotta reload.
Shamed. In front of millions of people, but not televised.
Yeah, my door's about to... Oh no! Okay, we got a big problem.
What's the big problem, these nuts?
The right door's open.
I think that even... bigger problem. Who... Did somebody pick up my family?
Yeah, Claire, can you keep it that way? It really hurts my feelings when you do.
Well, Clara, actually, I think you should get back into it. I think it's a habit that you should keep.
I don't.
One.
I really don't. I think it's
I
really
think
mean.
Cody needs that harsh criticism. Oh.
Why do I need harsh criticism?
I don't know. Hey, Unique Killer. I'd like to thank you for dropping my Fembo Flamer. I'm glad. Thank you for. Yeah. Trying that to me by dying.
Well, there we go. Okay. I'm not doing medic moment anymore.
Run. Here, let's do all Zerker.
No.
I agree. All bug? How about all bug?
Sanitizer?
What the fuck are you doing? Monster Ball, obvious choice.
No.
Monster ball.
I would love what? What is that? Mama Moo, is that your fucking cow on Animal Jam? It sounds like a bitch ass cow. fucking hate that guy.
I just don't want to play nuked. I just don't want to play nuked.
But nuked is so much fun. We play it all the time.
Just because it's a good map doesn't mean you should play it.
I'm not playing Airship.
Airship. Airship. Nightmare.
No.
Oh. Female K-pop group Pog.
Oh, so it's not a bitch-ass cow. I'm really sorry for calling your stupid cows bitch-ass cows, though.
No, it's an epic-ass cow.
No, it's... my panda's name on is Mighty Tiny Boy. That's a stupid name for pandas. Call him, like, Dan. Call him Dan or something. Very masculine, like Dan.
What if it's not a masculine panda? What if it's a feminine panda?
Then ever it's still called Dan. Every... it's a very versatile name. Call them Dan.
That?
Call them Dan. Shut up with
maybe
your foot emoji.
Dan. Maybe call me Dan. Then.
Okay,
call
Dan.
Me Dan right now. Do it, do it. Call me Dan. Call me Dan. Call
maybe
me
I
Dan.
Will. Maybe I will call you Dan.
Maybe you will, and maybe you should. Maybe I'd like to go by Dan. No.
Okay.
No, I won't.
Would you like to be called after, produce again? Would you like to be called...
No, I don't want to be a fucking fruit ever again in my entire life. Being named after a plant would really suck. Isn't that
yeah,
right,
Yeah, isn't
Daisy?
That crazy,
wouldn't
Daisy?
Wouldn't it suck to be named after a plant? Wouldn't
a flower,
suck?
Nonetheless. Ew, yuck.
Flower? Who even...
No, vegans even, like those things or something.
Yeah, I heard yeah, vegans I think, like grays.
Loved it. Eat those flowers, chomping on petals. What's that one song? I'm walking on sunshine. Oh, I'm walking on sunshine. Wait, which?
Don't mind if I do.
Okay.
Wait, my name is a pretty name. Okay, what do you mean? What do you mean Cody's a bad name? What do you mean
Cody
Sam
is
pretty? Sam's stupid. It's like Dan. Who would name someone Dan?
How do you like the name Dan?
Shut up.
Yeah, I am pretty. Not
I've never
name,
contradicted myself before.
Hey, I'm waiting.
What's wrong with Cody? What's wrong with Cody? What's wrong with that name? A lot of people call me Chody. You can call me Chody.
Yeah, I would say that's even better of a name than Cody.
Exactly.
I'm not paying attention to the chat. Are we talking about things?
Yeah. We're talking about me.
Daisy's calling people pretty.
Why is my name not? Hey, shut up, Claire. You're always mean to me. I'm not going to listen to you anymore. You're done. You're in timeout.
Unique is pretty. I'll have to
agree. That's true. That's true. It's unique, but very unique.
Unique is really pretty.
Honestly, I just want to know your problem with my name. What do you have against
it? If Unique proposed, I would say yes, even in a heartbeat. I may not be attracted to men, but gosh, if I don't love Unique, and you know, it's just like I would
Unique's
love
just gonna
the
leave
rest
the game.
Of my life with him.
Okay, Milo.
I'm not gay though. I'm not gay. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Oh my god, don't say I should go by Toby. That was what my name was gonna be, but my dad said, do you want him to be bullied?
My name was almost Sabine, but then I wasn't a girl. Imagine being mixed.
Aimbot. Aimbot. Look at this shit, dude, I don't have to play the game. Toby sounds like a cat name. Exactly, do I look like a cat? Don't answer that, Clara, shut up.
See, Cody, here's your problem. You're making so many enemies. You know?
I don't care.
You just...
She's
you
a top 500 and crying. I doubt she can make it a valid thing to make me angry.
Why does it always end up being the three of us? Just
well, who else would it be? Everybody else?
Probably your mom. Dude, Milo sucks.
Oh yeah, imagine.
Hold
imagine
on, Sam, I gotta heal two health.
Not going by your name and going by a different name that isn't actually your name.
Yeah, how you doing, Apple?
That was. No, 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 Cody. I will I will strangle your cock if you call me that one more time. I'll do it until your cock falls off. It turns blue and falls off. Everybody.
What am
knows
I stuck
this
on?
This there was a sign
Margaret.
There. Yeah, that's her name.
Whose name?
Daisy. Her parents weren't just like, let's name her after a flower. They were like, let's give her a long name so that she can shorten it. Cause like, okay. Here's my problem with
don't use the word here. Okay, Margaret.
Here's my problem with parents naming their children names like Margaret. It's like they know that their kid is gonna go by a different name. Why name the kid that name when they know their kid's gonna just go by something else?
I think
know?
It's a chance if they like Margaret or a long
that's
name.
Fine. Letting my
but if they want to use a different name, they can.
Wait, Sam.
I love the name M. Margaret.
I'm letting my kids choose their own name.
How?
Yeah, the first word my kid says is gonna be their name.
So it's probably gonna be Dada or Mama.
This is Baba.
Or Chody.
This is. Well, I think my sister's
Reddit
first word was duck.
Reddit. Dog.
I was a Reddit.
I keep selling and rebuying the Apex 25. What the fuck is wrong with me?
Dude, I'm on low brain power mode right
guys,
now.
Guys, look I'm on Cody's stream. I'm on the stream,
you know,
guys.
It's just sad.
Okay, wait. Your parents chose Daisy. So then why didn't your parents just name you Daisy then? Like I'm not mad at you. I'm not mad at your parents. I'm mad at the system, you know? Why would parents name someone something?
Milo may not be mad at you, but I'm not mad at you either.
What was highest on the list, huh, Daisy? I'm really interested now. What name? What stupid name? Was it Toby?
Better have been Reddit. I bet it was Reddit.
Because Toby is such a pretty name. Oh my god. I'm still angry about that. Behind you, Sam.
I mean Liz is
Sabine.
Oh wait.
Holy shit.
Were you really gonna be named Sabine?
Oh, that would've been weird.
I just blew myself up. Yeah, I just blew myself up.
Unlucky.
I've never met
Unique Killer coming
Sabine
out here with the survivalist.
My sister, and
I would not play survivalist.
I've made it a point to not be friends with anybody named Sabine.
Survivalist is just not fun.
I will never talk to anybody.
Doesn't matter how good you are as a player, survivalist just sucks.
It's a good thing that you weren't named Sabine because I would have never talked to you ever. Because the only person allowed to be named Sabine is my sister. It's the rules.
Is it an actual like common name?
No. It's a good name though, but only for my sister. Legally, if your name is Sabine, I don't have to interact with you.
What am I being shit on from behind?
I was thinking about it earlier. Yeah, small tangent. I was thinking about it, or I've been thinking about it for a while. But I was like in the shower and I was thinking,
I'm gonna
yeah,
die.
I was in the shower and I was thinking, okay, who would I take a bullet for? Who would I die for? Who is somebody who I know if they died, I would just kill myself anyway because they were dead.
That's really
like,
dark.
Who's somebody I couldn't live without? I decided the only person I would take a bullet for is my sister. Because everybody else, I can get over it. I can, like, anyone else, I'll be fine. Sabine? Nah. Her life is much more valuable than mine. Every single day of the week.
She's the future.
She's the future. Even though we're technically part of the same generation, she's the future.
No, she's the future. We're just the experiments.
Yeah. That's kinda, that's how it goes when you're the
I would take a bullet. Yeah, okay, Daisy, who would you take a bullet for? Don't say one of your fucking Animal Crossing cows, too. I fucking hate those things.
No, I changed my answer. I'd actually just... I'd take a bullet for Animal Crossing as, like, a game. Like,
I'd take a bullet for the bungee dip.
I'd take a bullet for lasagna.
I'd take a bullet for Garfield.
I'd take a bullet for the bungee dev who created the
John,
the
my feet ache. I've been... You've been feeding me lasagna for weeks. Please stop putting me on r/chonkers, John.
Sabine should do a lot of things. And one of those things is go to bed before 2 in the morning. I guarantee she's still up right now.
What could she be doing?
She just jumps around upstairs and
what?
And reads. And then you know what? Okay, we're testing this. I'll be right back. I'm gonna check if Sabine's still awake. Bye, Milo.
She's definitely just doing jumping jacks.
Now that this Milo character is gone. Yeah.
Yeah.
Who even was he, dude?
I don't know. Who let that Milo kid in anyway? Who let that kid in Salmon Bay when I was in first grade?
Apple.
Do you want to just start calling him Apple again and just never acknowledge that he wants to be called Milo?
Yeah. I almost threw up 3 times today.
Damn.
Sabine was awake. I got up and I was like, oh, I don't see Sabine. I was walking down the hallway. No Sabine. Looked into her room. No Sabine. Looked in my parents' room. She's hunched over on the ground with her headphones on, looking at the iPad, probably watching some dumb YouTube video. So, she was still awake.
Sam, Daisy asked if you're okay.
Am I okay? No, I feel sick. I literally haven't eaten all day because I feel disgusting.
You... Wow. You should probably go eat something, man.
No,
if you need food, you can just come over to my house real quick.
Are you sick?
I think she's gonna make it this week because she has cookie supplies.
Well, it's like a nervish indigestion type thing. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
I'm really nervous about something, but I don't know what it is.
Well, that's...
I haven't figured it out yet.
How can you...
I know it's nerves, is because, like...
What is it, that 8th grader in your DMs?
I know that feeling.
Shut her down pretty quick. I don't know, but it's been going on all day, and it went on most of yesterday, and I just feel awful.
Did you eat yesterday?
I had dinner.
You should go eat something.
Yeah.
I also went mountain biking yesterday.
Yeah, you know, you need to eat something.
Go eat something.
Like right now. I will throw if you don't go eat something.
I had a piece of pizza.
That's not enough.
Go, you know what? You know what,
Sam, that's what, like, 400 calories?
You know, I don't want to be that guy, but I feel like if I eat,
I've said it many times before, Sam. I'll say it again.
Well,
go drink some water.
Oh yeah, that's true. Water also helps a lot.
Go drink another glass of water.
Well, I'm not done with this
one. No, you already gotta start the new one. Cause if you don't start the new one fast enough, you lose the motivation, you know?
That's true.
Just gotta hop on it right away.
Once I get
off. You're saved, never mind. Daisy's gonna bring you apple slices tomorrow.
Oh. That's so kind of you, Daisy.
I can bring your cookies at some point in the week.
Dude, Daisy, Cody, you should bring
me. When me and Josh show up at your house.
I'll definitely just individually frisbee throw cookies at you from my car.
Please do. I'll catch them in my mouth. I'll be your little Josh.
But we both can't walk until later in the day, so it's gonna be a late night walk.
A late night walk.
It's gonna be fun. I switched to Zerker because I got bored of dying.
Apple slices help with nausea? That's kind of sick to know.
I didn't
know
that.
A fun fact?
Apparently, Daisy said it, so it must be true.
Hey,
Hey Cody, can I have my HX?
Oh yeah.
Why is I hate this game. It's so buggy.
Yeah, Killing Floor does kind of suck Gorilla Deck sometimes.
I mean, I hate the game, but also I play it a lot because I do enjoy it, so it's...
Yeah, not like it sucks, but it doesn't suck. Destiny is a way better game, but it sucks.
It also sucks.
Like, I honestly would rather play Killing Floor than Destiny right now. We just spent over an hour and a half in a fucking nightfall for me to get 4 enhancement prisms.
I mean, that's more than 2.
Yeah, it is more than 2. It's like what I always say. 4
if I wanted
is
to do
2
that,
times
I literally could have gone and
two.
Bought them all from Banshee. They're not expensive.
Yeah, but hey, but it's all about the grind, you know? Like, you feel like you earned them. He shoots, he
kills! Oh.
And also, this is what my opinion is. I do like apples, but pears are better than apples.
Oh, my game just froze. Oh, we're good.
That's my hot take of the
day. Why'd she turn?
There's just way too many ads.
I got you. I think I might crash. My game just froze. Okay.
Wow, that sounds really fun. I think I'll try that.
Daisy also says they yummy.
But pears though. Pears are best food by far. Best food.
You good, Sam?
What?
You having trouble killing that Gorfiend?
Oh, I'm just doing bite attacks on his body for no reason. I'm totally capable of killing him, I just don't want to.
Down they go. Man. That's like when I used to say I wasn't really trying.
You still say that.
No, I don't.
Sometimes you do.
Okay, maybe I do, but... Not cool. Not cool, you're bullying. You're just like Clara.
And are you saying it's bad to be Clara? She didn't say goodnight. I'll be sad if Clara left without saying goodnight.
Honestly, that'd be really rude of her.
Well, Clara might love to bully people, but I still miss her. She's pretty cool.
Part of the fun. Sam, do you have a headache or?
Oh,
just
Claire's
not?
Here.
I'm just kind of gross.
Yeah. I get that. Oh, Claire's here.
Hi, Clara.
Hey, Clara.
Why are you still watching a Killing Floor? Have you ever heard of Killing Floor, Clara?
Don't mind if I do.
She has now.
That's true. Also, we've maintained 3 viewers. That's one lurker. That's one lurker.
No, well, I'm one of...
Oh.
Yeah.
Never mind. I thought we were getting people in the stream.
Nah, we have our loyal fan base.
Of no one.
Daisy and Clara. Are, what's killing
what's Killing Floor? I don't know.
This, you're watching... I don't know what Killing Floor is. Killing Floor is what the game we're playing right now.
I'm pretty sure Autumn was lurking. Who wants money? Oh, can I have like literally 3 dosh?
Hold on, Sam. I gotta buy some stuff.
Whoa, they made MAC-10s cheaper.
They did.
That's so crazy.
Dude, drop 3 dosh, let's go.
Guys, look, I have
Killing
golden.
Floor, yeah, that's what this game is called.
Wait, no, I need more dosh. Dude, just literally give me 3 dosh.
We don't deserve anything. We don't deserve anything.
Please.
I have no...
Who wants money?
What do you mean that's gross? How is Killing Floor gross? This game is... It's so cool and civil and not gross at all. Like, he has his head right there. I see it.
Cody, look at the one armor I bought.
God, I fucking hate you. Ooh, shut up.
That was rude.
No, it wasn't. What did the floor do? I Let's be honest, Daisy. Let's think of this hypothetically. How often are you stepping on floor?
A couple.
I'm pretty sure you're already killing floor. Killing four is better? That's not true. What are you killing for? Hmm? Was there a cause?
Wait a sec, reloading. Dude, it was a just cause, dude.
I was waiting for Claire to say something like that.
Did you ever realize that just cause is called just cause because what he is doing is for a just cause?
No.
How did I die? What the? Isn't that crazy? I was like, I always thought it was like, it was called just cause because it was like, he just did it just cause, like, he just kind of felt like being a terrorist, and so he did it just cause. Then I realized he was actually doing it because he was trying to free his people, and so it was for a just cause, and it was just cause 3 because he added to it 3 times, and then they made a 4th game because there were 4 just causes that he had to fight.
That's neat.
Why am I so sad? That's fine,
ooh.
Why are you so sad? I don't know. I got everything I need. I'm like chilling.
Tell me like stop the stream and then.
No, it's cool. It's just Daisy and Claire. I don't care.
Hey, Sam, here's something to think about. You say you got all you need, right?
Yeah.
Stuff that you got, is it truly making you happy?
Well, some things in my life are really great, and then there's just a few things that are just kind of fine. It feels like something's just wrong. It feels kind of weird. It feels off. Man. I don't know.
Natalie is such a good man.
I still don't know what you have against Cody. Yeah, so same. If you need, I don't know. I'll stop the stream if you want to like talk about it more.
Oh, it's okay. Talk about it. There's a few things that are going real, real good, real strong, real nice. But then, like, you know, there's a ton of stupid shit in that.
Oh, there goes Unique Killer.
Bye, Unique.
That his brother wanted the Xbox.
Have you heard the name Cody though? Yeah, I have actually. I've heard people say my name before.
I'm gonna go check.
And here's my advice to you to feel better. Take your hand, put it in your pants, put it under your balls for like 30 seconds, stick it out, give it a sniff. I learned this technique from Shark. I've never tried it, but he talks about it a lot.
That's gonna make me feel better.
Yeah, it's foolproof.
According to Shark,
it's Shark's rubbing technique. I remember he talked about a lot.
He talks a lot about how he likes to put his hand under his ball sack and then sniff it. You know?
What?
Apparently, it's just nice.
There's a house behind you. I forgot to mention that, by the way. I don't know. It's clear that something's not right, but I haven't really figured out what it is.
I'll help you figure it out by guessing.
Yes.
This will be not annoying at all, and it'll be very helpful. Is it a problem with your? I'll start with broad ones. Is it a problem with your family?
Most likely, but that could be a factor. Yes.
Is it a problem with your relationships with people in general?
A little bit.
Is it a problem with your power level in Destiny 2?
No, because I've given up on Destiny 2 and I don't care anymore.
That's good to hear. That's good to hear.
Just play it for a couple months. Fortnite scrims.
Does the problem stem from how you really just want to watch anime all the time?
Are you missing Stone Ocean?
Yeah. Does your pain come from the fact that the 6th part of JoJo is an act?
Well, I found a new anime.
Well, what have you been watching?
I've been watching One Piece.
Oh, I read all the mangas when I was little, and now I watch again.
So, do you think that's part of it? Is your newfound One Piece addiction?
It's not an addiction, I just started it today.
Sam, Daisy asks if a hug from the homies would make you feel better.
A hug from the homies always helps.
Indeed.
That's facts.
When you wake up, Sam, I'm gonna be there.
You better.
Yeah, I'll start walking right now. Hopefully I'll get there before
Yeah, fuck,
this
fuck Killing Floor. I'll be gone in a sec.
Thank you, bro. That's like kinda far.
I don't give a shit. I haven't been able to work out in a couple days because my fucked up thumb. It's what I need. I need some.
Have you just not been moving at all?
Like, I've done like ab stuff.
Walk.
Wait, isn't it a thumb?
Yeah. But I just. Like, a lot of the stuff I do is like push ups. And other arm things.
What about running?
I find cardio boring. I do like 2 to 3 times a week and that's it.
But you do it for like 2 hours.
That's true, but it's boring.
Maybe that's why you think it's so boring.
I just find it's the most efficient one. Because I'm not consistent enough to do it every day.
The way that I do cardio is like, I'm like, I want to go for a bike ride. And then I go for like an hour long bike ride.
No.
And then I get home and I'm like, oh, I'm so tuckered out.
The only bike I have is the broken one from camp. Or the one from 4th grade that is three, like, I don't know what a bike size is, but it's too small for me.
Yeah. Sucks to suck, I guess.
Wow.
Fun fact, Daisy could walk to Sam's house right now and be there within an hour.
That's true.
That is according to Daisy.
Well, that's about accurate. I don't know, I can do it pretty
quickly. Yeah. It's pretty easy to get from Josh / Sam's house over to Daisy's house unless Josh is guiding you. Because it just feels longer when Josh is guiding you. Because he says you'll be there in 6 blocks, and then you walk 6 blocks and he said, no, actually you'll be in there in 6 blocks. And then you walk another 6 blocks and then you get to the freeway. And he's like, no, it's just across there. It's just like one more block. And then you don't know if you can trust him anymore.
Yeah,
and then
but
it's actually just blood walking away.
Daisy's offering to walk him. Oh, Mario already said that. I'm stupid.
Yeah.
Daisy's offering to walk. Daisy, you don't have to do that. It's okay.
Where are you, Sam? Give me your address.
My address? I'll send it to Raid Hours. I don't fucking care.
It would be so fantastic if Anthony used your address to come and like just like tickle your.
Never mind, Daisy's too tired apparently.
Yeah, no, I don't blame her. I wasn't gonna make you come down here. It would be nice, but you don't have to do that. 1623 21st Avenue East. There,
oh,
I
wow.
sent it to
you. Just doxed yourself.
You just doxed yourself. Wait, can the channel get taken down for doxing technically?
This is gonna. Come this back to bite you in the ass in 5 years when
the Donator Society is huge.
YouTube channel ever, they're gonna find this old clip and they're gonna be like, oh, now we have his address.
Don't mind if I do. I want people to come and visit me.
Daisy, would you say that you are so tired?
Hey, Cody.
Yeah. Okay, I'm leaving.
He's just heading out. He's just gone.
So she's dropping off apple slices tomorrow. What a wholesome Reddit moment.
Wholesome Reddit 100.
She hasn't slept in a wink.
Oh yeah, I got up at 8.
You just read that. You did not read that correctly at all.
What? I said she hasn't slept in a wink.
There's no in.
I know, but... Wait.
Where'd you get the in from?
I made it.
You made it?
Yeah.
Yourself?
Yeah, Daisy can confirm. I can make sense. I can just make, like, sentences.
Like, you can just make people say things that they didn't actually say?
Yeah. Call me a politician.
Here, make me say something racist right now.
Milo, is that the... Did you just say the N-word, Milo? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Dude, I didn't, but now I did because you said that I did. Holy shit. Daisy's mind is on the brink. It sounds like Daisy needs... Oh, wait, you're right here. I'll talk directly to you. Daisy, it sounds like you need to take a break.
Well, I tried to close the door and I just couldn't, so that's sick. It's on the brink of what? Based on what?
Based on videos you watched.
Yeah. Honestly, if you die and I end the stream here, I kind of... kind of tired.
Why did you have to make it about Hamilton?
Fuck Hamilton, that guy weird.
I saw that musical live. Shit was pretty good. You know? I'm too tired. I've gotten to the point where I'm tired and so I just
You know? You know, she my witch girl. I mean, my so diamond when you see me. Madam Bell, ooh, my jumper shiny.
I feel like you told me that someone
I can be naive. I keep you so funny. Ooh, what a keep on cackin' what a machine. Don't wanna tell her, me too. I'm gonna make I won't die. Money. My tingle.
Fighting goat.
Jump out. Jimmy Jimmy, I don't know when I can.
I ask because I'm wondering if you went through the same performance. Because I went like, the fuck did I go? It must have been 7th grade. Yeah, it was 7th grade. It was 7th grade when I went. Yeah, because I went with Chloe. I'm burning up. Like a date? Yeah, it was. It was that my family had an extra ticket. No, we invited her.
Oh. I think. Make these last purchases count. Guys, I clutched the wave, guys. I'm being AFK.
Wouldn't that be so insane, Daisy? If that happened like that, wouldn't that be so crazy? I have pictures. My mom made me and Chloe take pictures in front with like the Hamilton sign, and I hated it at the time because I didn't want to take pictures, but then looking back on it, it's really cute to see those pictures of us like 2 years ago, because it's like crazy. It's like, that was like 2 whole years ago.
What happened 2 years ago?
I don't know, Chloe had sex stalled.
Wait.
Oh, I remember that.
Wait, what show are you talking about, Daisy?
Time I got some cash back. Being poor is seriously shit. My right eye hurts.
Close it.
Okay, I am. I'm a pirate. What was that?
Oh, motherfucker.
Spread out, boys. Okay, let's try hard that we don't die.
I don't want to try. I'm so brain dead right now.
Nah, it's cool. I got Huskan.
Yeah, she's on me. Spread out.
Maybe that was like, I remember that too, Daisy. Maybe that was
after the Hamilton show.
Oh gosh!
I really like how they buffed her shield. I think that was really neat.
I think that was a really great addition to the game that doesn't make me upset at all.
And also how she takes less damage to bullets and elemental damage, as well as blunt attacks. I think that's really neat.
Isn't that just like every category?
Yeah, no, she doesn't take damage.
Oh, yeah, Weird Al. That is, I remember that. I remember that now.
Do I even have a... Oh, there we go.
We're not gonna go forever. We'll either die or beat this. Guys, she has all the latest gadgets.
Wow.
Oh, balls.
Okay, well, she's aggroed on me now, so you got some time. Never mind, you're dead.
She's aggroed on me. She really likes my greasy balls. She really likes them a lot. Why? Oh my god. Motherfucker. I really don't like Matriarch.
Yeah, she's not a ton of fun.
I go right.
Indeed. I was already planning on that.
I have nothing against women in general, but I don't like nature.
You got her aggro.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Aiming never met her.
Happiness is, as they say.
Well, that's how I died. I'm dead now.
Okay, she's taking long route.
If I try to separate.
I can't wait for her invisibility phase. Running away she still wants you.
Joy.
Wait a tick, reloading.
Never mind, she's coming for me now.
Like we've got a sneaky one. Come on, Sam, you got this.
Alright, I'm gonna go down the subway tunnel. You just find a different spot. Shit.
She just
wallbanged you?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm dead.
Fun boss.
Try to lead her outside again.
She's coming. Oh, there she is. She's... My god, fuck off. I'm dead.
Dude, she's literally just... She's right on.
How predictable. Why does she want me so bad? Holy shit. She's like every 7th grade girl when I was in 8th grade.
Good night, Clara.
Good night, Clara.
Oh, schöne Nacht.
Oh, schöne Nacht, Clara.
Dude, she's still coming.
That's what she said.
I'm coming outside. She just chased me for like 3 years.
Oh my god, okay, yeah, she's my aggro right now.
Oh no? And she just did all of my health with like 2 seconds. I'm gonna die here because I just gotta go. Okay, sick. I'm dead.
4 health. I'm trying to get there.
I shouldn't have stopped for that.
Hold up. Lead her over to me. I'm trying to.
I don't know if I have much of a choice where she goes. I just made a bad move.
No, no, no. I'm here.
Yep. I'm dead. Yeah.
Who's Toby?
He's nuts. Yeah, I don't think there's a Toby.
Who's Toby? You got this, Sam.
Joking.
God, I love Matriarch.
Oh, she came around that way.
I mean, Daisy, if you're talking about me, then my astrology sign thing is Sagittarius.
Oh, bruh. That's crazy. Daisy's a Sag too.
That's terrifying.
You guys are meant to be. You both Sages. You can be best
She's
friends.
She's a TikTok
now.
Girl. Yuck.
You can be best friends. You have Sagittariusness in common.
Oh my god. We're Sagittarius people.
Sag gang.
Wow, I remember when Ruby would just text me, "Hey, you're Sagittarius." Oh my god, we're twinning. We should do a TikTok where we're both twinning.
That shit would be so funny. High frequency
sound. Huh? Yeah, you and Kavi are best friends. Well, that Kavi dude, I'm sure you're great friends with him.
Who is this Kavi guy?
Oh, you are lucky, Sam. She would have one-tapped you.
Yeah, that was kind of my intent. Stun her before she does.
Yeah,
so.
Ruby used to just randomly text me and say, "Hey, you're a Sag."
Hey, that's things you gotta know on a need-to-know basis.
Or sometimes she'd just call me Saggy, and I thought that was really rude.
I'm dead here. Yeah, she just threw me in.
Who's this Kavi guy you keep talking about?
Who's this Kavi? Kavi is such a cute man.
Yeah, but my birthday is December 8th.
Same, yeah, I was about to say, same as my mom's birthday.
Yeah.
Only way I can remember your birthday is that it's the same as my
mom's
birthday.
Oh my god, don't text me, Saggy.
Sam is a Scorpio.
Also, I don't remember my mom's
birthday.
Yeah,
it's December 16th. Oh, so you're younger. Yuck. Ew.
No, wait. It's August, right?
My birthday?
Yeah.
No, you're way off.
Fuck. October?
No,
why would you call me Saggy?
No, I remember that it was.
Stop calling me Saggy.
A week where
you know what? I'm just
Chloe
not even gonna read it.
Left to
you
Chile,
need to be
the day she left was your birthday. It was also that your birthday was also the day Mia broke up with me.
No. Oh yeah.
Yeah, it was.
I was thinking different timeline.
Do you guys
want
to try to find a versus lobby real quick and then get off?
I'm fine just chilling here.
I'm
bored. Checking my archives to find what Sam's birthday is by checking out.
See, this is the kind of dedication I don't want. I don't want people to know it's my birthday.
Is it in
November 19th?
I just don't know. Fuck you. Fuck you. Damn it.
Anyway,
now the whole world, now our thousands of viewers,
it's
now the thousands of people.
I guess we're twinning, Daisy. That's insane.
So crazy.
Who just leaked my birthday?
You.
I did.
Yeah, you're the one who said November.
I did not. I didn't say anything.
I said November.
Shut up, Bilo.
I said before, shake again, Cody. You have really. You need to work on your hair.
Yep, Daisy. Yes, we're twin. We're twin. Woo, twinning.
Damn, one time Trump was racist.
Twinning on TikTok. Twinning.
Remember when
that's a lot
Trump,
of things.
Remember when Trump said China, but he kind of said it that so it sounded more like vagina. It's like he kind of put the word China and vagina together.
I thought he said China.
No, what? You misheard me. You're almost as bad as hearing as Kobe.
You mean Kobe?
Kobe.
Yeah,
it's literally Kobe, though.
Kobe. Rest in peace.
Oh my god, it threw me. It shit me out.
Yay, we're sagging.
Oh, I'm on outpost. It shit me out into outpost.
Idiot.
I don't hear... This is what I have to say about sexism for today. I don't get why straight guys are sexist, because they're like, I'm attracted to women, but also I don't believe women are equal people.
He didn't respond. Like, that was a bot.
It's like, why would you be in love with a woman if you don't want to treat them equally or respect them as another human being? Maybe you should just stop being sexist, or...
You know, I mentioned this to Helena today. I was like, you know, incels would get laid if they just stopped being incels.
Exactly.
They're not getting laid, but they're incels, which is why they're not going to get
laid. If incels stopped, the reason incels won't get laid is not because they're ugly. It's because their entire personality is hating women. You know? It's like if you were just... Because there's like... Bruh, ugly guys can get with hot ladies, but it's because
the more
the
time she's laughing,
like
the more
them.
Times her the more time her eyes are closed. She's got to be funny.
Well, I was gonna say that the like.
No, so thank God I'm not ugly.
Get with hot or like some might say out of their league women because they have really great personalities and because they make laugh and because they are a nice human being. And so if you just do that thing instead of complaining and hating women, then you'll actually like be able to form a relationship with somebody. But if you're just like, gosh, I hate women because they won't have sex with me, you know?
Yeah, people are really bad at farming relationships, bro. Come on. It's not that hard, bro.
Here's my take on sexism for the day, says Daisy. Yeah. I got catcalled this week while I was participating in Mask Girl Monday. What is that?
Yeah.
I know, but like, what is Mask Girl Monday? And that sucks. That someone fucking catcalled you.
Yeah.
You should have beat them to death on the spot.
Honestly, you should have just rang the boys. We would have jumped them.
Honestly, I would have looked at him. Masculine Girl Monday, that makes sense. Do they have Femboy Friday? Because, I mean, hey.
Hey, I'm down. I'll pop up with
it. No, seriously, it's Femboy Friday.
Is that a thing?
This week it is.
It was also while I was picking up my dog shit. I mean, hey, dude, some guys, really, it's really sexy when people pick up
people
dog
got
shit.
Jinx. People really got...
Like, damn.
Oh, that's so gross.
You pick up
not
shit with that hand?
Shit.
Fuck, girl. Damn.
Damn. You shit with that ass?
Femboy Friday. This Friday. Sam, we gotta do a photo shoot
Femboy
this
Friday.
Femboy Friday
is real. I should have thrown the shit out of them. That's good judgment. You really should have.
Yesterday.
Is it Friday? No, it's not Friday anymore.
Today's Saturday.
Yeah, today's Saturday, you wart.
I'm so disappointed we missed that. I'm sorry that you got catcalled, Daisy. That's not
good. Yeah, you should have beat them. You should have thrown the shit at them.
You should have just rang the boys. We would have pulled up.
We would have been there. I wouldn't have gone near the dog because I'm allergic to dogs, but I would have definitely done something.
We would have beaten up the person, and then we would have grabbed Cody, forced his face into the dog, and then fed him eggs.
Yeah, that's murder. That is just murder.
It's funny because you're allergic to them.
Killing Cody moment.
Ape death.
Ooh, we got 4 viewers.
That's insane. Welcome
How does
to...
that even work? Welcome to Femboy Fridays.
It was 4 grown men. I couldn't have beaten them, but throwing shit was something I should have done. I bet they would have been mad. You should have gone, ooh, monkey, throw shitty, monkey, and just start making monkey noises. And I know some dudes, that's an immediate turn off. And then they'll probably stop.
It's like a scare. Like,
I get how, like, but I get how, like, if it's 4 grown-ass men, that's, like, pretty intimidating, you know? Like, because they're grown
that's true. That is
and
pretty intimidating.
You. Like... I'd be scared.
You should have rang the boys.
I would piss myself. No, yeah, you just ring up the boys. All the boys show up on the scene. I would have pulled my special move, which is taking the grease from my nutsack and setting
You've
it on fire.
You've activated my trap card.
And then launching the fire out of my hand. That's my special ability. I would have used that any day.
That's kind of smart.
Yeah. It's my special move.
I'd cry on them, and then they'd slip in tears.
Would you? Oh no. That poor Rhett. I mean, also that poor you. But...
This all happened a few minutes after I almost stepped on a dead rat. I was very rattled. I'm sure the rat was pretty rattled, too.
Yeah.
That poor guy.
Wait, dead rat?
Poopy is best, though.
Nutmeg supported me. Who the Did you name the fucking
Poopy.
Rat?
No, that's the fucking... That's her dog.
I don't give a shit. Did you name the rat?
Yeah, what's the fucking rat's name?
Oh my god, I read her name as Dead Lemur.
Wasn't it Dead
Instead
Rat?
Of Daisy Laird, Lerda.
Lemur.
Poopy is my dog. Fuck, your dog's name is Poopy and you named the rat Nutmeg?
Yeah,
I feel
Poopy.
Like that should definitely be, like, fourth.
I feel like it would be really funny if Daisy changed her name to Dead Lemur.
I really thought her name was Dead Lemur.
It should be a killer.
I love Poopy. I miss Poopy.
It should be Killaqui.
Too bad I'm allergic to that fucking thing.
Killaqui.
Killaqui.
Bites the dust.
Wasn't that made just so he wouldn't have to deal with Jotaro?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's just. It's kind of a pussy move.
All of the bad guys have to have time-based abilities. Or
that's
else
true.
They're
Otherwise they're lame, like King Crimson. What the fuck does he do?
He erases time.
I know,
but
he also keeps it for
sense.
Him. I don't know.
It's more that he snatches it. My dog's name is Nutmeg, but nobody calls him that. We call him Poopy. Yeah, he's Poopy.
Cody, did
we
you
didn't
look
say it for
snatch,
years.
Yeah.
No.
You never did, what the hell?
I was too busy,
it's
I was
not
gaming.
Really funny anymore, but
well,
it was
I
funny
need to see it.
No, it's not, you don't want to watch it now.
Who are the four viewers?
Probably you, and Daisy.
Cody. Oh no, I'm not viewing right now.
What do you send?
Zinnia is a very good cat. Zinnia is, dare I say, pog.
Have you seen it yet, Cody?
Macarena dance challenge.
I don't feel
that's so fucked, but also kind of funny.
I just love it where I love the videos where people are doing those type of TikToks, and then the dude is just like, "Welcome back to my Lego Star Wars." Fucking. I can't think. What's the Millennium Falcon, right?
The Han Solo's ship.
Yeah.
Yeah, brother.
That's right.
He also had the X-Wing. The X-Wing is just... That's Luke.
No,
Luke
no, that's
had
what
the X-Wing.
Had.
Yeah, but like, a lot of people had X-Wings. You know?
No, only Luke did.
Bro, don't even joke about getting your Star Wars facts wrong around me, bro.
I know. I love Star Wars. Star Wars is great.
Star Wars is so... Pimp chimpin. I watched this 365 movie today. What's that movie, Daisy? Please explain.
I watched The Godfather yesterday, and it was a damn
You
good
watched
movie.
365 movies today? Oh my god.
They almost have been like short minute movies. Still, 365 minutes. That's like the watch
that's,
time of our
that's
stream.
That's as many days as there are in a year.
No, there isn't.
365?
It has to be more than that. It feels like more.
Well, I don't know. That's how many days are in a year. I think 2020 has extra hidden days that they're not telling us about, but
as
they're
Epstein
there.
As Epstein always said, there's plenty of magic
kids
around.
Kids in the bush.
As Epstein always said, time is relative.
It's
I don't think Epstein
a
said
really
that.
Smutty Wattpad fanfic, but as a movie.
The big wig guy.
What the
Einstein
fuck is a Wattpad?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean a WAPED?
A WAPED.
That doesn't make sense in that context if you mean WAPED.
I don't know, Einstein.
Do you mean WAPED? Like for a guitar? I like those.
I don't even know what the fuck that is.
A wah pedal? It's the one that makes your guitar go wah wah wah.
Oh,
Jimi
yeah.
Hendrix used them a lot. Yeah. I think they're pretty self-explanatory. The wah pedal go wah.
I just
fuck,
didn't
I
know.
Broke my it's glitch
a
deck.
Fanfiction website OMG, P is be educated. Oh,
guys,
that says plus, but the way I see it, it just says P is be educated.
You need to learn how to read better, my man.
Oh, there he goes. Real cool cafe.
Gosh, I'm a yawning boy.
I just got beavered from the party. Beaver. We're the only people on right now. Like, no other parties are up.
Who else would be on right now except for us? We're the gamest gamers around.
I guess you're right.
It's just like Daft Punk said. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get lucky.
Was that Daft Punk?
That was Daft Punk. Also, Daft Punk did that one song where it's like, doing it right, everybody will be dancing and be feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and be doing it. Let me play that song right now through the speaker. I mean, the mic. That's what I said.
I mean, you got a point.
I will not lie. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Daft Punk really made that song. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Everybody will be dancing and be doing it right. Everybody will be dancing and we're feeling it right. Watch out, we might get copyright claims.
Guys, like we're gonna get copyrighted.
Do you guys know who this Ava TikTok lady is?
Ava Rose.
I followed all of her accounts.
Daisy, where can we watch 365?
Like what?
I'm gonna unfollow all of them. I don't want to come across as a
Netflix.
Fuck it, bro.
That's cool. I'll watch that, I guess. Sounds good to me.
My whole feed is e-girls. What the fuck? There's so many.
I'm really happy I figured out that tab.
Oh, tabs are
No.
Sometimes tabs.
By the way, I made one.
Oh, you made a tab?
Yeah. I went on that guitar app thing to try to find a tab for the Destiny song, Journey, at the beginning, but I couldn't find one, so I just made one.
You know the song that goes like...
Can you hear it?
Yeah, I can. It just sounded really funny. You know the song that goes...
This is an Ava Rose fan page. Imagine.
Remember the girl who was a dog? And then we followed her and then we all unfollowed her because we realized that it was really weird that she was a dog.
Why are you following both of Ava Rose's pages?
What? I would never.
Right, everybody will be testing and be feeling it right. Everybody, Cody just sent me a text. I wonder what it is.
Yeah, here's the song. I'm really proud of myself for figuring that out.
Oh, that is a song. I know that song.
I know.
How'd you know?
I just kind of I heard it and I was like, I think I know what that
okay.
is.
But you were playing on guitar, and that's actually a song on violin, so, like...
But it's close.
No, I agree. Good job, Cody. I'm proud of you.
Oh my god, you really... You would say that?
I'm really proud of you, Cody. Oh, wow, I just... I don't... Personally, I don't really like the mobs in the new Nether.
I think they look like something that would be in a mod, rather than in the...
Yeah,
actual...
the thing is they're too animated for Minecraft.
Yeah, they just don't look like they should be in Minecraft.
It's just weird. I don't know. Like, what... The whole Nether, besides gas and wither skeletons, looks weird now.
Were your chats not showing up? Well, they are now. Maybe they weren't before, but they are now. I see.
Okay, be honest. Have you guys ever simped for Bella Delphine?
No.
No, I've not.
Me neither. I can't really get behind that.
Now, you could rephrase that question, and maybe I'd have a different answer. But
like, I'd beat off? I don't know.
I don't know.
Good answer.
I honestly don't remember.
Sure, it's all crossed our minds.
She's hot. And
she's definitely capitalizing on what...
She's a genius, man. She learned how to take the slums.
I'm really not into the whole, like, cross-eyed...
Oh, the eyes
down face?
I don't know.
It's not my thing.
It won't let you say the name? Well, I don't know what to tell you, Daisy Learner. That is a problem. What? Oh, I have a thing for tongues, so the Ahigao faces don't bother me too much.
The fuck's wrong with you?
Okay, I'll be honest. I'm more of a thigh guy, and like...
Okay. I'm not saying tongues over thighs. That's not what I meant.
That sounds like what you meant, and I was about to say.
I'm saying... I don't know. I don't know.
You won't let you say Ava Rose in the chat? Yeah, I banned Ava Rose in the chat.
Did you?
No.
That would be funny though. I'm gonna type Ava Rose in the chat. Ava Rose. I did it. I typed Ava Rose in chat.
Damn, mine was a rebel.
Did it show up?
Yeah, it did. I think Daisy's just bad at it.
Daisy here, I can teach you how to spell Ava Rose in chat. Go A E A R O S E, and then you press send. Yeah. It's kind of tricky though. What was I gonna say? Oh, I was gonna say I like boobs. That's what I was gonna say.
Nice.
That's what I was gonna say. But honestly, though... Honestly... It's more about the person that it's on, you know, rather than the... You know?
I agree.
Exactly, like...
It's less
Gabe's
about...
Gabe's massive knockers.
It's like, I'm not in love with Gabe because of his giant booty and his beautiful pepperoni nipples. But like, because I'm in love with just him because he's Gabe. But then his pepperoni nipples and his massive dumpy just like make me even more in love with him, you know?
Indeed.
I think you know exactly what I mean.
No, I totally get it. I just say that for no reason. It's like a filler word. My filler word there, that's fair, I don't know, true, damn.
My filler word is, it's like, or I guess it's two words.
But it's not really a filler word, though.
Well, no, it is, because, like, I'll be saying something, and I'll be like, it's like, it's like, it's like, it's like, it's like, and then I'll never come to my point.
I guess I meant more like filler responses.
Well, it's just, it's like... You know,
That's exactly what it's like.
I mean, that was my example, was me demonstrating.
I'm hyped for duos with the GF in Fortnite tomorrow.
Oh wow, that's pretty exciting.
It's gonna be exciting. Some duos. Maybe we get a whole squad. Honestly, I don't really want to play Fortnite though. Like at all.
It's not a very good game.
I don't enjoy Fortnite. I'm gonna buy her a PC just so I can shit on her in Destiny.
Wouldn't she have to get Destiny?
It's free.
Well, yeah.
Same loadout. Just put it on.
Is New Girl also on Netflix?
Yeah, New Girl's alright. The last season kind of sucked, in my personal opinion.
I think my mom tried to make me watch New Girl.
It's not bad.
I watched the episode where they found a dead person on Thanksgiving in a fucking washing machine.
I bet your mom thinks that New Girl is scary.
She does.
She thinks that's the biggest horror film of all time.
New Girl isn't New Girl like the really old war film?
No.
I feel like that's what. There's a new girl in town.
This is how New Girl was described to me by Daisy. It's girls that were cheated on by boys, and then this one girl finds boys on Craigslist and lives with them.
Yeah.
So that's all I know about it.
I just remember someone dying on Thanksgiving. Dude, I thought that was pretty rad.
I have something about just never watching the pilots of shows.
Oh, who's this?
Skip ahead a few seasons.
Oh, it's Firebird. A dead person in a washing machine, pretty common.
I know, right? Firebird. It is pretty common, I will say.
I respect you,
Firebird. I mean, if you watch New Girl, you'll know what I'm talking about. Find the Thanksgiving special.
It's okay, Daisy, I understand. Animal Jam is oppressing us all.
Fuck Animal Jam. Me and my homies... Actually,
ooh,
I just hate Animal Jam.
So one girl got cheated on by one boy, and then she went and lived with four boys?
Yeah.
Is that the plot of New Girl?
Who is Firebird?
I'm my best friend in the whole wide world.
I mean, I respect it. I'm gonna report you. Out of my chat.
Stop
room.
Reporting our viewers, Sam.
No.
Nobody's gonna watch the streams because Cody yells at the people who watch our stream.
Look, only Clara and Daisy. Only Clara and Daisy.
I'm gonna report everyone I don't know.
Why do you guys keep saying that shit in the chat? What do you mean buffering? Or just that. Are you manually typing out buffering or is it just not loading?
It's an emoji.
No, it's an emoji.
Oh my god, that's so stupid.
I simp for Corinna Kopf. I'm gonna look up that name.
God, stop saying you buffering.
Just a random dude that likes
Karina Head?
I respect
it. Oh, by the way, guys, fun fact.
What platform you on?
Just a random dude that likes caring for it. Dude, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, man. I gotta deliver on the gameplay.
I'll have to say, I'm a simp for Corinna Kopf, too. Every single
day. Did you know
day.
Karina Kopf just means Karina Head?
Hey, who doesn't like Killing Floor? I think Killing Floor
is kind of sick.
I like Killing Floor.
I think it is. But sometimes you get worn out on playing it. And then you're
indeed.
Just like,
that's what happens with me. As a Prestige 5 gunslinger, there's
wow,
not a ton for me to
squad?
Do.
Oh, I'm going to Twitch right now. Let me follow Corinna
Kopf. See if Firebird responds, bro.
I think he's just chilling out in the stream.
Yeah,
he's already gone.
I'm trying to see what platform he'd be on. No, it's still 4P.
Okay. Bro, yeah, I mean, if you're on PS4, we'll totally play with you if you want.
Okay, well, I just went to Corona Corp's,
God, my gun isn't there.
Oh, she, goddamn. Oh, Facebook gaming? That's lame. I'm gonna follow
Daisy, you're joking. She really only...
Actually, I'm gonna keep following her.
I respect that for her.
Gotta support my gaming gals.
Gamer girls.
I'm so excited for Femboy Friday. I'm gonna pop off with a crop top. You already know.
I don't think I have a crop top. Maybe I do.
Yeah, I don't think I have anything.
Oh, he's on PS4. Wait, we're on PS4.
Oh, goody.
Alright, Firebird. I'm dropping my app. If you want a friend.
I mean, you say he's chilling, so. Welcome to the stream, though.
I dropped my app in the chat. If you want to come friend me on PS4.
Really cool cafe.
If you want to.
Imagine being a really cool cafe.
Couldn't be me, man.
Oh, are you actually playing?
Yeah.
Oh, you are.
He's got
to
keep.
I decided
to
put some content up for this stream. I know.
Yeah, I'm too brain dead to play, so I'm just talking.
I just got puked out by a boat. I'm brain dead. Firebird says hello, Daisy. Oh my. Hey, Firebird, I'd be careful. She's a TikToker.
Yeah, it's true. She's famous on TikTok. So
it's disgusting. I hate TikTokers.
Steph on that one, you know, because like, she'll kill you. No remorse. She'll kill
and her
you.
Stupid TikTok
she
army.
You Firebird with a heart right now.
She'll fucking kill you, man.
A couple weeks later, there goes your throat.
Gone. It's gone with the wind.
It's gone with the answer, my friend. It's blown
I think
in
we
the
need to keep spamming buffering.
I agree.
Please stop spamming buffering. You
know
me
now, no,
it makes, this, it makes me think the stream's bugging out.
Buffering. Wait, Sam, you put buffering. Wait, that's not buffering emote. Report. I'm reporting.
Don't report me.
For child abuse.
Don't report me.
I just reported you for child abuse, Sam.
Fine, I'm reporting you then. For child abuse as well.
Oh, I didn't do child That's abuse. Nice. Look
alive, that's paying yeah, you did.
No, I didn't. I'm gonna lie on the floor. That sounds nice. Ooh. What's so comfortable on the floor? Who would have expected it? I would have. I did.
Oh god.
Putting up content on looking at Ava Rose. What are you guys' opinions on Ava Rose? Didn't like
that, did you? Who's that one?
Jesus.
I'm so brain dead, holy shit.
Who's Ava Rose?
Someone on. She has braces.
You've made $4 off TikTok? Dude, I was a professional Halo player because I made $250 off of it, okay? I can say that too.
I'm a professional actor.
I'm
a professional lacrosse player.
I've made. What? Probably I'm a. I made about $325 off of acting.
Damn.
So hey, you all beat.
You could call me a.
Showerhead is probably. That was more of a writing and directing masterpiece, and I didn't get paid for that at
I've
all.
I've decided to go on TikTok to follow
how,
Ava Rose.
Whoa, how have you made $700 off of acting?
Just picking them up. Yo.
Oh, fuck. dude, that's cheating the system. That's cheating the system. I put so much work into doing plays at the tiny theater. I did so much work. I had one show, I had to catch a tiny ball every single night, and it was like the finale of the show.
So you gonna run now?
Catching this tiny little peanut that was tossed to me from across the stage. I had to do it every night, and you know, I did it. That was like 30 shows that I never dropped a little ball, and you know, and I got paid how much money for being in that show? $250. And I did another show where I had to sing and I had to voice crack every single performance. How much did I get paid for that show? $50. And then I did another show where I had to play a crippled kid's older brother, and you know how I feel about crippled people that know how to take that back.
How do you feel about crippled people?
I think they should be treated equally, just like everybody else. And I got, I wasn't even supposed to get paid for that one.
Oh, I'm technically a professional voice actor. Cause I was, maybe, when I was like really young, I was in a voice acting thing.
You guys! What guys, Daisy? I graduated from my orthodontist. Do you not have to wear a retainer anymore? Not
That's
that you
sick.
Even wore the retainer.
I graduated before I went into orthodontist school.
You're I've lost count of the story about a quarter.
Yeah, I'm an orthodontist.
Yeah, no, I don't really it's make sense.
Bitches call me Orthy.
Should I tell the story about how my dad, my
Firebird?
Should I tell the story about?
Do you ever want to play some Killing Floor with us? Just straight up and hit us up. And,
we're always just a bunch of guys being dudes.
Isn't that what people say, like, before they gang rape people?
No, that's boys will be boys.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
We're not boys being boys, we're guys being dudes. It's completely different.
Yeah.
Firebird, you intrigue me. Who are you?
Who is this Firebird character?
I think he's just a dude who likes Killing Floor, what can I say?
Yeah, maybe he's just a guy being a dude, or a girl being a gal, or a gal being a dude, or a dude being a gal. Or a they being a them. Or a them being a gal. Or a boy being a they, or a guy being a dude.
I wonder how many times I've had to listen to Liam say there's only two genders.
Your account was wiped, so you started over? Oh, no. Go in PS4 save data management and online storage, and you can download your stuff from there.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, my PS4 wipes itself every time there's a software update. So, I've gotten pretty good at unwiping my PS4.
You guys want to hear what my opinion is on JoJo's Bizarre Adventure?
Go ahead.
Yeah, and then once you're in PS4 save data. Okay. So once you're in PS4 save data management and online storage, just download every single file from Killing Floor as long as it's not corrupted. And you'll know if it's corrupted.
But what if it's corrupt like our government?
Then don't download
it. It's 3 in the morning. When are we going to bed?
Wait, is it 3 in the morning?
Yeah.
Oh, but it was only like an hour ago.
2 hours ago.
That's just mathematically incorrect.
Yeah, I think we all very strongly dislike Liam.
I don't strongly dislike Liam. I think he's a chill dude. Just with his, not with his like opinions though. Like his political opinions are really dog shit.
But that's like all he is anymore. Like he really doesn't talk about
it. He can be a fun dude outside of political stuff.
He's like his entire personality is being a cringy Star Wars fan. He makes me feel ashamed of loving Star Wars.
That's Yeah, the Darth Liam the Wise was a little weird.
Oh my god, yeah.
About a year ago, nothing was there. Oh, yeah, that sucks.
I'm sorry, Firebird.
Yeah. I mean, if you bought anything on your account, you can... I think you can, like, talk to Sony about it. And if they don't, like, get it back, you can, like, sue them or some shit. I don't know.
Yeah, let's sue Sony. Hell yeah. And then let's assassinate...
I guess Tripwire. I don't know who you'd fucking sue there, but it would work.
Who should we assassinate? Who would be funny to assassinate? What do you think? Hey, type in
fucking Betty White.
Right now, ooh, there's five people in chat and one of them is me. If you're the four people in chat that aren't me, please type in chat who you should assassinate. I'll wait.
Why can't I switch? Okay. Oh. Throw that there.
I'm kind of tired. My goodness, but I gave a sophomore another chance to be my friend, and he blew it. I have no faith in sophomore boys. I'm so scared to be a sophomore. Milo, Firebird. Happiness is. Firebird, what the fuck do you mean, Milo?
A man
Milo,
of culture.
I think he wants you dead.
You're trying to get me assassinated, Firebird? What the fuck is this? I'm also excited to be 16, except I'm a little further away from it. We got six people
I'm
in chat.
Close.
Hell yeah.
One of them is me. I'm pretty close. How close? When's my birthday? Fuck.
November 19th.
That's right.
That'll be... Oh, your next birthday will be 1 year since Mia broke up with me. Isn't that funny?
That's funny.
It's so funny. I can't believe Firebird's
He's still alive? What am I... Oh,
Mia?
My...
So, Mia's dead.
Also, Daisy, here's something to think about, Daisy.
Oh.
That the sophomore boy you gave a chance to be your friend again, but then totally blew it, he'll be a junior next year, right? Like, sophomores, are they really that bad, or is it more specifically that, like, grade group, or that just person in general, you know? Maybe it's not all sophomores. Like, Will Shepard's a sophomore, and he's COD King, you know? We praise Will Shepard.
But you get down on your knees, you suck his dick in balls, and you're like, wow.
And you'd let him come on your face. Cause he's Will Shepard.
I'm gonna be
dude,
16
you're gonna be 16 in less than 6 months.
Oh, Firebird's
dude.
A Sag? Firebird's a Sag?
Wow, dude, let's go. I'm December 8th, man. What are you?
I'm a November baby.
I don't know how the fucking.
I'm a July baby.
God,
they call
I should.
Me July,
I
wanna man.
Beat the fuck out of you, Milo. You're stupid.
Beat me up then, pussy, you roll.
I'm a little Scorpio.
Milo, you know full you know 19. Fully well that I will beat the shit out of you, Milo.
That's crazy,
man. Yeah, you will beat me up, Cody, but I'll kiss you so hard that you have to stop.
Yeah, you'll stop being asexual.
I'm definitely just not asexual. I really don't know where that came from. That's a stupid fucking joke.
You
want
to know something?
You
want to
know
something
where it
really
came
funny?
From? Let's explain the joke.
So
it came from when Cody wasn't really into any girls, and then he said that he never busted a nut, and then we were like,
it's like seventh grade.
Must be asexual then.
You want to know something really funny?
Stuck.
I was talking with Helena and she was like, yeah, I always make fun of my friend Emma because she's never really into any dudes and I always call her asexual. And I was like, that's exactly what we do with Cody.
See, Cody, you're not the only person that is wrongfully labeled because you're just not really into anybody, which is totally fair to be in high school.
Is he up here? Yeah. People are annoying.
People are annoying. People are immature.
I don't like people.
But that's the thing is, you can, just because you're immature in high school, you can become better. Even, like, you don't have to not be in high school to become better. You can just be grow as a person. It's like Yoda always says,
failure, the best teacher is.
And then he, and then he also said, do or do not, there is no try.
My birthday is a month before Firebirds.
Truly an inspiration.
Wait, is November before December?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
God, you are very stud.
Hey, that's not politically correct.
Imagine being born on the 25th. That would suck.
Oh, unluckers.
Yeah, it was, dude.
See Jesus?
Oh, did you win, Cody?
Yeah.
Hell on Earth?
No, that was suicidal, I think. I'll this do a Hell on Earth game, actually.
A Jedi uses the Force for knowledge and defense never for attack. That's what Yoda said. And then he also said, fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger.
Alright, Sam, here it comes. Hell on Earth.
It leads to suffering.
Four waves.
I think about that one a lot. Because I think about how sometimes I'm scared. And how that then I get angry because I am scared. And then I feel hatred. And then I think about it. But then it does lead to suffering. And then I always think about that. And then I'm like, maybe I.
Oh shit!
Maybe
in your fucking place, bro.
You know, it's hard to be a human.
I wish Yoda was my godfather. I think that would be pretty cool.
I think it would be pog. Oh, Yoda also said, difficult to see. Always in motion is the future.
You know, I like Star Wars a lot, but I wouldn't say I'm like super well versed.
Gotta watch some Star Wars lore videos, dude. Gotta watch some Star Wars lore videos on YouTube.
I will, but my current rabbit hole is, do you know the game Loon's Tower Defense?
Yeah.
I've been watching people play that game now. That's just the new thing that I found on YouTube and I started watching that.
You know what? You wanna know what I have to say about that, Sam?
What do you have to say about that?
Train yourself to let go of everything you fear to lose.
Oh.
You know what I also have to say about that?
Yeah.
The shroud of the dark side has fallen. The gun, the clone.
Stop looking at Mitt Romney quotes.
Please pick quotes that make more sense.
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith. Always two there are. No more, no less.
Is there anything in there about Darth Blade and the Wise?
Which? I've waited a long time for this moment, my little green friend. At last, Jedi. Wait, Palpatine said that. Yoda. Oh no, wait. Yoda in reply said, not if anything to say about it, I have. At an end, your rule is, and not short enough it was. But then Yoda lost that fight. He's a dumb short dude that's green. Not that I have anything against short people.
I fucking hate short people.
But when people are short and green at the same time.
Exactly. If you have an iron deficiency and you're short, holy fuck.
Okay, whoa. Does iron deficiency make you green?
No.
Because if you have too much iron, that makes you blue. Proven fact, not green, Sam. It makes you blue.
Oh, well, never mind. I guess we're not Sag twins together anymore, Daisy. You're just short.
You said that,
How are you? Like 5'6"?
She's 5'1".
Is that short? 5'1"? Holy shit!
What did I say, Milo?
Dude, I need a telescope.
I sent the picture of the guy who had like an iron thing that made his skin blue, and you said that he was green on Real Radios.
It looks green to me.
Well, and then I sent more pictures where he's obviously blue. But the thing is, I'm actually colorblind, and I can tell that's blue.
Well, you can only not see certain.
Okay, Firebird.
Seems like you're a kind of a simp. You jump in front of a train for Daisy.
For a girl?
Yeah.
For a girl who you've never met?
I would do that to secure the dub in Fortnite, though.
Unless it hurt XD, Firebird.
Indeed, okay. You know what? A man of culture.
It really sounds like you're a simp.
If it did hurt, I bet you'd still be into it.
Are you just that
Sam, do you have a train fetish?
No, I was talking about being into pains.
What's that one called again?
Pain fetish.
Pain fetish. I jump in front of a train for Milo, Sam, and Kobe. Would you...
Who is this
like,
Kobe
all
kid?
Three of us? Okay, but here's... Okay. Here's what I have to ask.
Alright, well, I lost.
I'm not Daisy. So you jump in front of a train to save Milo, Sam, and Kobe. But here's the follow-up question. When you're jumping in front of the train, are you, like, going to full Superman mode and, like, stopping the train? Like, are we on the... Or are you just, like, jumping in front of the train, getting hit by the train, and then letting us also get hit by the train? Because, like... Or are you saying that you do it for us, like me, Sam, and Kobe, we're like, hey, Daisy, jump in front of the
Who's
train.
Who's this Kobe guy?
Shut up, Kobe. Because then it's
okay,
like...
Okay, Apple.
Then it's like, that's
yeah,
not
Apple,
good.
Can you
because,
stop
like,
talking?
No, dude, I'm talking about... This is important for
Apple, can you stop?
I jump in front of the train for all of you collectively, but also each of you individually. Also, I'd push you out of the way. Okay, so you... Okay, but then
damn,
here's
you'd be really
another
ripped
question,
if you can just push
Daisy,
all three of us, all of us out of the
you,
way.
Why would you just push us out of the way when you
That's really mean. What,
okay,
that, what
okay,
if that hurts
wait,
my feelings?
So wait, why are you pushing us out of the way? Why don't you just say, hey, move, the train's gonna hit you.
Also,
like, in this scenario, are you saying that we got, like, AirPods in and we don't know if the train's coming? So you're pushing us out of the way. Why don't you just go for, like, a vibe? Why don't I, not a vibe. Why don't you go a dive? You could just dive and then both of the people would be at you and whoever was in front of the train would be out of the way. So then you don't have to die. Maybe some legs might be crushed by train, but that's whatever. Then nobody has to die if you just die. You don't have to. What I'm trying to say is, if you think about it more, there's better ways to save somebody else's life than giving up your life. That's what I have to say.
Yeah, I'd agree.
Maybe I'd dive and tackle y'all, and then we'd all be safe. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. That's the best course of action. But let's. This situation. Guy with gun or girl, not gonna discriminate. Guy or girl or they them with gun. Aimed at Sabine, and then I'm there, and they only have one bullet. I would grab it in my hand.
Yeah, oh, you'd be like Star Platinum, bro.
Stop, Platinum! Maybe I'd die. Oh, wait, I already read that.
Buffering emote.
Yeah, it's. I think what a lot of people don't do recently is they don't value life enough. Like, cause, like, money can never buy life. Like, money can buy pretty much anything, let's be honest. But, like, you can't make life. Like, you can make it with, like, sex, but like, you can't, like, you
but
can't,
money
like,
can
when
buy
somebody's
sex.
Dead,
money can buy sex.
When somebody's dead, they're, like, dead forever.
Not money buys sex. Sex makes
story.
Babies, so
I
money
would take a bullet for
Milo,
Sam, hey, Daisy, please don't take a bullet for us.
Yeah, I would feel so guilty.
If you took a bullet for us, that
too busy.
Would be
busy. Amen, worse. Brother. I am beating the shit out of these guys with shovels.
Hey,
you know what I would say.
I just think you need to take a long, deep think. I wouldn't die though. Okay, well, if you're not gonna die, then I will be forever in your gratitude, and I will be your slave for the rest of your life.
I'll be your love slave.
So, you know,
Daisy never dies.
You know, I was thinking about, like, when, like, everyone was talking about the cops and the rubber bullets and stuff, right?
I don't think you should die.
Everyone was talking about those, right?
Yeah.
And, it was really bad, because the first thing that came to my mind was, like, hard light, you know? It's ricochet rounds.
But the big difference is rubber bullets do less damage when they ricochet, and hard light does more damage.
Yeah, that's true.
This is what I have to say. I hope that Daisy is invincible, because I think that people should stop dying. And I think especially people that are good, and I think Daisy's good, and I think she adds to the world, she adds to society. Like, not many people add to society, but I think Daisy does, and so that is why I think she should be invincible and not die. That's my
I really wish Daisy was bulletproof.
I am contrary to that, she's a TikToker and therefore goes against my morals.
Oh, there, of course. Here, since you said something, Sam, that made me think of a song. Let me.
Me shooting a bulletproof Daisy is a party.
No, you said bulletproof, and that made me think of the song "Bulletproof I Wish I Was" by Radiohead.
Oh, all right. When are we gonna go to bed?
Do we have to go to bed? Oh, this song makes me so sad.
Oh, I fucked that up.
Damn, this is hitting me in the feels. I'll be right back.
Sixty shovel. How did I not parry?
I don't know, man.
Oh, he's down there.
What a good song.
Oh,
Yeah, that's my song of the day.
Don't mind if I do.
Tickets.
Smack you!
Daniel back at it again.
Money back.
Oh, you said my name right. That's insane.
Daniel?
No, she said Cody, not Cobby.
Oh, Daniel. Damn. Back again. Oh, damn, I guess.
Oh, motherfucker, right, you would correct it.
No, wait, no, I won't be right back. There it is.
Alright, I think this is my last game. It's fucking
okay,
late.
Cool.
Let's see, how do I spice this up? I haven't used a Tesla launcher yet.
That's good.
Oh, I'll have a bone crusher on this side, I guess. Okay, how does this thing work?
It's pretty self-explanatory.
Does it just shoot Tesla shit? Like electricity and shit?
The electric gun, my favorite.
It's the EMP.
Oh, that's kind of sick.
It's just really an
A-charge
here,
it's
kind of stuff. A-charge. Did they take the Helios gun and then, like, decrease it by 2.5? And that's the projectile? Cornon de Cobby. Amen.
Sometimes, gotta put the corn on the cob.
I downloaded
Ryder. I thought I would get the guy behind me. Oh, I don't have ammo. How much does that hurt me? Does it do 6 damage? Let's see. Oh, 10. Jesus. Okay.
Just go on this trip.
And that's just the third
tool. Oh, let's be on fire.
Watch me release to it.
Gotcha, freak. What about two pieces?
Whoa. Whole plot is that Mr. Stretchy Boy wants to become the king of pirates, and to do that, he has to traverse the Grand Line and find the One Piece. He's putting together a crew. I've read the manga, I haven't watched the anime.
Sam Daisy asks, how are you? And I'm doing well. Yes. What just?
That's my answer.
What just did like 80 damage to me?
I am. I might just be tired. I think that's all.
I think I'm brain dead. I definitely missed something.
What'd you miss?
I think I missed an audio cue or something, because I just got like one tapped out of nowhere. Or not really one tap, but like 80 health.
Did you just die?
Yeah, I'm gonna do a Hell on Earth before the night is done.
I thought you said this was your last game.
Fuck off, Sam, you're stupid.
Alright, we'll make it a four round, because I don't want to stay here too long.
Yeah.
Because I'm committing to the...
Wait, what class? What class do I play?
I don't know. You sweating? Play Slinger.
I feel like Slinger is... Well, I've played too much. I would think I got flamed there too, but the husk was on the other side of the car for me, so he wouldn't shot me through unless he goes through a window. In which case, that's just kind of... that's honestly props to the AI for figuring out how to shoot through a window like that.
Which is my favorite thing when it happens in Destiny.
Alright, where do I go? Pick a perk.
Oh, you want me? Sharpshooter. Okay, maybe something you have leveled, because I don't want to be here all night.
Well, my sharp's level 25. I just haven't played it in a while.
Alright,
I haven't prestiged much things other than...
I have prestige 1, medic, prestige 1 bug, prestige 2 zerk, and then like a few other... I've managed to keep my sharpshooter at level 0. That's my goal, is to never level it up.
That's a good goal.
Basically, every time I see that, it just has like a world drop. A little Winchester, I have to just not pick it up.
I'm not the biggest fan of the Winchester. I hate Florida weather. Yeah, Florida weather's kinda... I'm not yours. And y'all have like the plague and shit over there.
Oh, my mom just came back.
Right, here comes Cat on Leg.
That's crazy.
And the boss today to take round one.
I really should not have picked Infernal Realm.
You really?
Come on, get in!
The 60
fucking... Now
there
you go! Not dead yet!
Ooh, that's nice!
Where is he?
I'm just downloading, playing mobile games for like 10 seconds and then deleting them. Come see me. Yep. I'm gonna download Flappy Bird now.
Wait, Flappy? How?
They made it a mobile game.
It was already a mobile game, it's just not there.
Did they get rid of it?
Yeah, it's been out of the App Store for like years.
Weird.
Shit. Are you telling me you could still get it?
I'm pretty sure I played Flappy Bird the other day. Kind of flash.
Love my M14. Milo, am I imagining things? I feel like they definitely took Flappy Bird out of the App Store.
Oh, I just downloaded it.
What?
It's full of ads.
So it's a fake Flappy Bird.
No, the OG one had ads too.
No.
Probably got a cloak Zed here.
Milo's still here.
I think so.
Has he said anything for you?
Not in a little bit.
7.62 mayhem.
He might have just fallen asleep. I got 11 my first kill.
What about Flying Gorilla?
game is only for chads. Not worthy of it.
Dude, how? Sure am.
How's it going?
It's a little rough. I haven't played it in a while.
Is Daisy
still in? I feel like Daisy probably is.
Happiness is, as they say.
Fuck. Damn it. I'll check stream. Maybe she said something.
I haven't really, like, looked at chat in a little bit, because I'm...
She's sharp. Still... I think, yeah. Oh, hello. She's still...
Down they go!
Didn't Flappy Bird get taken down and sued? Yeah, I'm playing the re-uploaded one.
Don't mind if I do.
Firebird, I want to add you on PS4. You seem chill.
To take round one. Oh shit.
I forgot I hate staying up this late gaming. I feel like after I've done this with Anthony, nice. Just kind of lose hope and sense.
Nocris 24 hour challenge.
No, we did Garden World for ages. Only a knife.
Yeah.
Imagine being that shit.
I'm actually like terrible at sharpshooter.
Serious. I wanted this go quickly. I don't want you to die.
I don't die. Actually, I might die, depending on if I got unlucky or not.
You should be fine if you hit your shots, kid.
I would like to say that, but sometimes sharp guns just don't go where they should. Like, they just don't land.
Sharpshooters are very inconsistent.
Who's Robert Gold?
He's one of the meme pages we all follow.
It's just you and Anthony that follow it.
Oh, did he just start following you?
No, I follow it. I just don't remember why. Didn't like
that, did you? Probably because I sent a bunch of memes from Robert Gold.
Robert Silver.
I hate that guy.
I don't know why someone made a Destiny meme and you can do on that. It's so weird.
Yeah, fuck this guy.
Not dead yet. I'll sort that. Too easy. Didn't like my arm!
What's the loadout for a fucking sharpshooter nowadays? Foul?
He's right, yeah.
All that matters is just a foul.
There's the... Oh, and crossbow. Crossbow's pretty good.
You know, I think I'm gonna take a hard pass on the crossbow. Actually,
No, crossbow's like hella good.
I'm gonna go commando. I'm bored of fucking slink and yeah, sharpshooter.
Alright, bro.
I'm on the no dying gun now. One bullet, let's go. I should open that.
I don't really understand how you play sharpshooter.
Normally it's used for like holding out. It's not a good like solo player.
Because like killing four is, especially with a lot of the new maps, it's like super close range, which is really not.
Yeah, I mean, Infernal Realm's like a decent map for sharpshooter. Yeah,
Nuked works sometimes too.
Yeah, depending on like where you are, but
yeah. And Outpost is kind of nice because it has those big lanes.
Yeah.
Feeling a bit under the weather.
Yeah.
You look like.
You should be dead.
Not dead yet. I'll sort that. Happiness is.
Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of the demo ever, I will say. I feel like it's really slow paced compared to how it like was marketed.
So much for health and safety.
You know, big spoiled everything. I'm gonna need a ammo box if I wanna win this.
Four perks are not at 25 for you.
I think survivalist and I prestige my SWAT. Oh yeah, survivalist support.
Not exactly organic, eh?
Why is he angry?
I don't mind if I do. Feeling a bit under the weather. Careful, strike.
I guess that'll work.
You know me now, double.
Honestly, if KF3 would be fire, I'd fucking love that. I don't know what they'd do to make it different, but it would be pretty nice. Yeah, because what they're doing right now, I'm not a big fan of.
Didn't like that, did you?
I'm not liking the whole HRG DLC weapon thing.
PS5. What would that even be like?
There'd be like ray tracing.
Blood ray tracing.
Yeah, how'd that
gore,
work?
Super epic bloody gore.
They'd probably be able to add that ultra gore setting.
It's already so intense though, like by wave 40 of Endless, there's no anything anymore. It's all just blood.
Yeah. I feel like blood should eventually despawn. I feel like that would make shit, like, lag less.
I know, pretty much.
It doesn't really lag, it just doesn't stack at all.
Once blood is blood, blood.
Not exactly organic, eh?
Why is there more?
Oh.
What did you say, Sam? I'm with four. Of four.
So much for health and safety. Just picking them off.
Dude, I just can't hit headshots anymore. I'm so fucking brain dead right now.
Come on, get in. I'm trapped. Need assistance.
Why do I have auto grab on? Or auto look on grab? Oh, I didn't have a dud round.
Don't mind if I do. Great. You got to come in. Come like hell. Try this stuff off. Of course, he got your attention, eh?
Dude, okay.
You know me.
The area still secure. Very nearly was not. You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
Well, congratulations, Firebird. Let's go. Is it like 4 in the morning right now? Almost 4 in the morning.
He gets up at like 6. He's awake.
Daisy, did you have a stroke writing that?
You know, if I'm
right, Abomination to finish the night, or Hans, fuck it. 6:40, Jesus.
Your incessant gobbling of money, I will exterminate you.
Get some.
You should be honored to be another.
Oh, we should tell Firebird about Jonathan's theory or plan for Port of Florida.
Oh yeah, we should, I guess, warn him more than tell him.
Yeah, so we gotta warn you, Firebird. So, Jonathan, our buddy Jonathan, his plan is he's gonna raise Puerto Rico from the sea and put it where, Florida is, because we decided that the rest of America doesn't want Florida anymore, which is fair because a lot of bad people come from Florida. I'm not saying you're bad. We seem pretty great, Firebird. But we decided that we didn't want Florida anymore. So we're just gonna put Puerto Rico there instead. So that's basically the plan. Just one.
Florida should become an island.
That's really Kamaka.
How close is Hans to me?
He's like orange bar right now. Might die though, because I just heard I got hit by a husk.
Yes.
Not exactly organic, eh?
Be still. I'll drain your soul. This will not do. No! Nine! Everything! Everything!
What's wrong? You look like crap.
You don't hide.
I'm watching no audio to speak.
So much for help and safety.
Face me.
Ooh, that's nice.
Submit to me.
I'm dead.
Sometimes I think about how greasy my
alright, I'm done. I can't play the game anymore.